peskies and grow some vegetables. Who has everything you need to keep your summer beautiful?
We're Team Teske.
Keep your summer beautiful. Teske's, Bettendorf and Moline. Teske's, where homes come to life.
We're all in this together.
This is all about your injury.
All you gotta do is sign.
The offer's more than fair.
All you have to do is sign.
I think we mostly fixed the car.
All you have to do is sign.
I have a pen.
You call the lawyer.
You be an Abraham?
This conversation is over.
Don't make things worse by taking the insurance company's quick offer for easy money. Because if it's really all about the money, then it should be all about your lawyer. Call 800-800-5678. Hupe and Abraham, right now.
Clint's Pizza is now Clint's Draft House Pizza and Grill. Still the same delicious broasted Henny Penny Chicken, and still the same great hand-tossed pizza. Clint's Draft House is now open on 7th Street in Moline. Grab your friends and experience our new location. Enjoy food and drink specials every day of the week. Play a game, relax on the patio, have dinner, and unwind. Clint's Draft House Pizza and Grill, now open on 7th Street in Old Town Moline. Clint's Draft House, stop in for a bite and a pint.
Let's keep the Pay It Forward circle going. Make a nomination today at WQAD.com. Back-to-back episodes of Judge Judy starting at 6 p.m. weekdays on MyTV 8-3 and MediaCom Channel 716.
Nothing better than Cubs and Cardinals and a gorgeous night here in downtown St. Louis. WGS Sports on My50 brings you game one of a three-game series from Busch Stadium. And great to have you with us, Jim DeShays and Len Casper. A lot of people had this week circled on their calendar. But before we talk about this 19-game season series, let's go back to last year. Cubs needed to learn how to beat their rivals, and by the end of the year, they did.
Yeah, early on, the Cubs really had their struggles against St. Louis, winning just two times in the first 10 meetings. And you see the Cardinal pitching was able to shut down the Cubs. They batted just .229 against the Cardinals for those first 10 ball games. With the last nine matchups, the Cubs managed to win six of those nine ball games, much better average, high on base percentage. Cubs from the end of July on were the best team in all of baseball, so no surprise to see that improvement against the Cardinals.
Jason Hayward and John Lackey were a part of that 100-win club that was eliminated by the Cubs in the playoffs. They are with the Cubs. They're both in the lineup tonight. The reception might be a little chilly.
Yeah, Cardinals are playing winning baseball now after a sluggish start, but yeah, we expect a rude reaction for Jason Hayward. Probably less so for John Lackey, but it should be a lot of fun here tonight.
All right, we'll talk about the other starting pitcher and a new member of the Cardinals, but really all about Jason Hayward coming back to St. Louis after signing an 8-year deal with the Cubs.
My dad guarantees all his cars with his all-new Weber warranty. All vehicles have been fully inspected by our shop and priced below book value. Plus, Weber has financing you can afford. We work with local institutions to ensure you receive the best possible rate and convenient terms. My dad says it takes quality vehicles, great prices, and you must treat people right. Weber Auto Group. If you're looking for a used car, we got your baby.
AllMakes Office Furniture Showroom in Moline is the place for great deals on Hahn Office Furniture. Take a walk through our 72,000 square foot showroom and find that perfect desk, chair, or cabinet from Hahn to furnish your business or home office.
So easy to work with. They offer both, as you see in this office, new and used.
Stop by today and view our huge selection of new and used Hahn furniture.
AllMakes Office Furniture in downtown Moline. Stop by and see me.
You know who drives one of these all-new Chrysler Pacificas?
A considerate and caring father.
This is Pat, my youngest.
That's another one of my kids.
I mean, with all these safety features, it says behind these sea blue eyes is a nurturer.
I got an idea.
And that's great for my dad brand.
You're so funny, Daddy.
I know I am.
we will pay your sales tax at Banner Home Furnishings in Clinton. Plus, get free financing for up to one full year only at Banner Home Furnishings. Lane recliners now $298 and up. Lane reclining sofas only $796 and up. Settle into this comfortable Roy Hill sofa for $697 and enjoy family gatherings with this dinette now $448. Get a good rest on the Prestonic Plush Queen mattress at $394. Banner Home Furnishings, Clinton's Home Furnishings and Mattress Superstore. Banner Home Furnishings, 516 South First Street in Clinton.
Chicago Cubs baseball is brought to you by Budweiser. Not backing down since 1876. This Bud's for you. Honda. Get amazing deals at the Honda Dream Garage sales event now at your Honda dealer. State Farm. Combine your car and home insurance with State Farm and start saving. Call your State Farm agent today or find one at statefarm.com. Mattress Firm, where we want you to sleep happy guaranteed. Remember, if it's over eight, it's time to replace. Your Chicago area and Northwest Indiana Lexus dealer. And by Southwest Airlines. Transparency, low fares, nothing to hide.
Seeing the place that I got to spend some time last year, I see a lot of friends, see a lot of good people that I made relationships with, and that's the biggest thing. Other than that, it's a game. It's just like playing against your brother. You know, you're happy to see him, but when the game starts, you're going to compete and have fun, and after the game, you know, you're still boys.
I mean, those fans, they've been on your social media feed, you know, they kind of dogged you. Are you expecting any kind of heckling, or you welcome it?
It doesn't matter. Don't care. Everybody has a right to their opinion, man. You know, always, whatever it is, whether it's the team thing, whether it's any individual, you know, we only care about what goes on in our clubhouse, and that's all we can control. So everybody has a right to do whatever. Man, I feel like it's going to be fun for the fans. I think some Cubs fans will be there as well. It's just going to be a good time for everybody. They'll do whatever back and forth, but we're just going to play some baseball and compete against some good teams.
And as you'd expect, Jason Hayward saying all the right things.
Yeah, he's very complimentary earlier today of the Cardinals organization and how the Cubs have to try to mirror the success that the Cardinals have had. You know, he only played here 1 year. This is kind of this hue and cry out of the Cardinal Nation about Hayward leaving, but he was only here for one season.
All right, it'll be Mike Leake, who signed with the Cardinals as a free agent in the offseason for St. Louis tonight, and the Cubs are very familiar with him. We'll have Cubs baseball coming up. The Cubs sent the Cardinals home in their first ever playoff matchup last October. Can't wait. Game one next.
What if there was a place where you could test drive John Deere equipment, talk to product experts, and get special coupons worth hundreds off tractors, gators, and more? Well, you found it. It's Drive Green Demo Days, and it's here. The fun starts now.
Join us for our Drive Green event at River Valley Turf in Davenport, April 18th to 23rd. This event won't last long. Hurry in now.
Attention patients who've been implanted with an IVC filter. IVC filters are implanted into the inferior vena cava vein to prevent blood clots from traveling into the lungs, causing pulmonary embolisms. Unfortunately, these filters can fracture, move throughout the body, pierce blood vessels and organs, tilt, or become irretrievable. These failures can result in a number of serious injuries, including internal bleeding, organ damage, infection, and even death. If you were implanted with an IVC filter and were injured, you may be owed compensation from the manufacturer. Call the Reliant Group right now to be connected to an experienced attorney for a free consultation. You don't owe us a penny unless we're successful.
Call the Reliant Group right now. You may be entitled to financial compensation for your pain and suffering.
Do not delay. There are time deadlines to file a claim. If you or a loved one has been implanted with an IVC filter and the device failed, call the Reliant Group today at 800-230-4107. That's 800-230-4107.
Chicago Cubs baseball in high definition is brought to you by Xfinity. Xfinity X1 will change the way you experience TV. 78 degrees as we get started. Two high-powered offenses here in the first 2 weeks of the regular season. And let's check out the Cubs Southwest starting lineup. Dexter Fowler off to a great start. Hayward batting second. Yes, he was booed loudly when the Cubs lineup was announced here. Ben Zobrist grew up a Cardinal fan. He's now a Cub. Rizzo, good numbers against Mike Leake. Chris Bryant's at third. Miguel Montero back of the plate.
Jorge Soler is in left. Addison Russell playing short, batting eighth, with John Lackey pitching and batting ninth.
Check in with the Cardinals defensively. You'll see a couple names out there you're probably not familiar with. You know all about Matt Holliday in left. He's a seven-time All-Star. But Jeremy Hazelbaker has been quite a story in the early going for the Cardinals. He plays center tonight. Steven Piscotty is in right field. Matt Carpenter, always reliable down at third base. That's Aledmys Diaz from Cuba manning shortstop tonight. Colton Wong at second. Brandon Moss at first. Yadier Molina. The Gold Glover is behind the plate. This club has committed 14 errors, tied for the most in Major League Baseball. On the mound tonight is the veteran right-hander Mike Leake, signed to a five-year free agent contract in the offseason. He's made two starts. He's 0-1 with a 6.97 ERA.
Let's get the umpires for tonight. That is Carlos Torres back of the plate. Jerry Davis, the crew chief, is at first, Sam Holbrook at second, and Rob Drake over at third. So Fowler will dig in. Cubs come in 9-3, two-game lead over the 7-5 Cardinals. Cubs went 5-1 on their opening road trip, 4-2 on the just completed homestand. And here we go, outside ball one to get us started.
Leake, primarily a sinker baller, and he's really leaned heavily on that pitch in the early going here for the Cardinals. He'll also throw a cutter, a slider, a change, and a curve. Not overpowering, average velocity, maybe a tick below. Tremendous athlete, tough to run on, really fields his position well.
That ball driven, and it's going to get down. Fowler to second with a standing double, and here comes Jason Hayward. Good start.
Batting second, number 22, right fielder Jason Hayward.
So the home fans. There are a lot of Cub fans in the park, and they're standing and cheering.
And there are some Cardinal fans I'm seeing that are standing and cheering as well.
Well, that's good. So runner at second and nobody out. Carpenter in on the grass. Three infielders to the right of second. And Leake's first pitch misses for ball one. Hayward was traded from Atlanta to St. Louis prior to last year, after the tragic death of Oscar Tavares. Went into free agency, signed an eight-year contract with the Cubs this past winter, and ahead in the count, 2-0. Kick, the pitch, and a foul out of play. Mike Leake is a very good athlete. He handles the bat well, fields his position well. And he's locked in after signing in the offseason to a five-year deal with a mutual option for a sixth season.
Cubs have seen a lot of him over the years with his time with the Reds. He's 9-2 and with a 3.15 ERA against the Cubs. He's made 19 starts against them.
That's foul past first.
Well, Jason Hayward, like many of these Cub hitters, did not get a whole lot done with the bat on the homestand. Jason, just 3 out of 20. It's a 150 batting average on the homestand. He's been just a little bit late getting to the fastball.
Cubs wearing their primary road gray tops for the first time. They wore the blue unis on the first trip. And the 2-2 called strike three, and Hayward knew it. That's the first out.
See, Molina sets up off the outside corner. A little backdoor cut fastball or slider to the outside corner. Nice pitch by Leake. He's not a big strikeout pitcher, well below average in terms of his strikeout rate, more of a pitch to contact guy. And when he's on his game, it'll be a busy day for the infielders.
Now switch hitting Ben Zobrist, who taps foul. He is 0 for his last 21. And a ground ball to first. It's Brandon Moss for the out. Fowler at third, but two gone. And it'll bring up Anthony Rizzo.
Yeah, that would have been good enough to get him in. Had to get him over part. Panned out, but Hayward punched out, so the ground ball, not a whole lot of help. So, after the leadoff double, a couple outs, and now it's up to Rizzo to drive that run home. Let's check in with our Lexus run predictor. Runner on third, two outs. Cubs have delivered 17% of the time. The Cardinals pitching has been really good in that department here in the early going. Brought to you by your Chicago area Northwest Indiana Lexus dealer.
One strike on Rizzo. 10 career homers versus St. Louis, including five here. 61 career games overall against the Cardinals.
He has enjoyed success against this crafty right-hander. 10 out of 30, that's 333. And a couple of home runs.
On the outside corner, according to Carlos Torres. And Rizzo not in agreement. Leaks 1-2, hit him. Fowler racing to the plate, but he'll have to head back to third.
Top of the toe.
Mike Matheny looks on. First manager in Major League history to guide his team to the postseason each of his first four seasons. So it's Chris Bryant. Runners at first and third. And he takes the pitch off the outside corner. Rizzo last year got hit 30 times to lead the majors, and it set a club record. That's the third hit by pitch. So you go back to the start of 2014, he's been hit 48 times. In the air to right, deep but playable for Stephen Piscotty, and Leak gets out of it. Two stranded Cardinals coming up against John Lackey.
Four by for scenic routes that only you find scenic. For the great outdoors and the great indoors. For knowing boundaries are there to be crossed. 4x4 today, tomorrow, but never say no. Jeep Cherokee. It's how we live 4x forever. Get 0% APR for 75 months or 2,500 combined cash allowance plus 500 bonus cash on 2016 Cherokee models.
Our focus here at Quad Cities Acceleration is on speed and power development, providing a safe and fun environment for training. Workouts are designed to improve our athletes' ability to run faster, jump higher and further, change direction quicker, and build confidence. Utilizing our super treadmills, we see major improvements to speed and running technique. Don't wait another season. Take advantage of what we have to offer today.
Design Homes will be celebrating our 50th anniversary, and there has never been a better time to consider us for your custom home project. Our unique factory direct approach allows us to have better specs, better brands, with better service, all for less than a comparable site-built home. Want LG quartz counters, Pella designer windows with built-in shades, LP siding? No problem. Whether it's a mini home or a deluxe multi-level home, if you can dream it, we can build it. Check us out today at designhomes.com.
Just thought I should tell you that driving above the speed limit is an easy way to have an accident.
Hey, don't you know that distracted driving is the number one cause of accidents in the U.S. today?
Hey, thousands of accidents occur every year because someone ran a stop sign.
Don't be that guy. Insure with us. Be safe one place. HCI Insurance, an independent agent representing auto owners insurance.
Cardinals are scoring runs in bunches. Carpenter, Hazelbaker, and Holiday at the top. Moss, Piscotty, and Molina in the middle. Wong, Diaz, and Leek, who can handle the bat, at the bottom.
Defensively, you're looking at the tallest outfield in Major League history right there. Soler, Fowler, and Hayward, left, center, right. Bryant Russell, Zobrist, Rizzo, third to first. Miguel Montero behind the plate. And our top starting pitcher brought to you by Blue Cross Blue Shield of Illinois. The card to carry through it all. It's the big righty, John Lackey.
And a strike on Carpenter. Two-time All-Star Matt Carpenter. And he fouls off.
Well, Lackey attacking as he always does. Throws strike one a high percentage of the time. Second best in Major League Baseball in that regard last year. This is his first ever regular season start against the St. Louis Cardinals. So now with this start, he will have started against every Major League club. He did face them in the World Series.
Yeah, he's the only active pitcher to have faced every current franchise. The 1-2 is popped down the left field line. Foul territory, the slide, and good effort, but Russell just can't haul it in.
It's ruled a no play. A long way to run for Russell. He's got the best shot. He's got the best angle. It's always a tough decision for a guy trying to make a play like that. You know, you could say, well, stay upright, take one or two more strides. But if you do that, there's a real good chance you're going to flip into the stands.
And Montero asked Lackey to attempt a do-over. So here we go. Another 1-2, and it's outside. Cardinals averaging 7.08 runs per game. They got swept in Pittsburgh to start the year. Scored about 2.5 runs a game in that series. They're averaging almost 9 runs a game since. They're hitting all kinds of home runs. I think of the Cardinals last year, and it was their pitching that was most responsible for their success, but this year it's flipped a little early.
And contributions from a lot of different guys you haven't heard a whole lot about, including that man on deck, Hazelbaker.
Ooh. Well, wow. Lackey thought it was strike three. So Carpenter, who always takes a lot of walks, is on.
Just off that inside edge.
Former Cub coach Bill Miller is at first base. The Cardinals have had to make some adjustments with their coaching staff. Longtime third base coach Jose Oquendo is recovering from knee surgery. There's a broken back ground ball. They'll get one, and that's it. So Jeremy Hazelbaker hits into a fielder's choice. So he takes over at first for Carpenter.
Yeah, cracked bat. Hazelbaker runs well. Would have been a difficult double play to turn. The key here is Addison Russell has to make sure now that he has the ball and contact with the bag at the same time. The infielders not going to be able to get away with that neighborhood play. At least according to the rules, they're not supposed to get away with it.
what do we have here? I think the Cardinals are trying to figure out if Russell was on the bag. And they will not replay, or they will? They will not.
Yeah, but I'm sure that's what they were reviewing.
Yep. I'm still getting used to that.
Yeah.
I think everybody is.
Yeah, on a routine, a clean feed to a middle infielder, he still has to make sure he has contact with the base. That's close. And that's you know, your instincts. You've played the game a certain way for a lot of years, and all of a sudden they have to kind of change the rhythm and the timing of the play, but it's incumbent on those middle infielders to make sure they do that. In his time with the Cardinals, Lackey outstanding here at Busch Stadium, 11-4. With a 2.03 earned run average. He made 22 starts here. And that ERA in this ballpark is the best in any ballpark in which he has started at least four ball games, and the best mark of any pitcher who has started 10 or more games in the history of this stadium.
Two strikes on Matt Holliday, and the pitch. Long run in, Hayward, and he slides, and he makes the catch. And he gets booed for that.
He's going to, it'll wear off over time, but the first few games he plays in this ballpark, everything he does is going to be met with derision.
Cup fans quickly growing fond of his defensive work in right. Here's Brandon Moss in the cleanup spot, and he takes a strike. Anyway, just wanted to follow up. Bill Miller is their assistant hitting coach, but he has moved to first base. Chris Maloney, who was at first, is now over at third because Jose Oquendo is out after knee surgery and possibly could be out all year. Derek May, the former Cub, their minor league hitting coordinator, now with the big league staff. Quick throw to first, and the runner's back. There's Maloney. Lackey has been very successful on this mound here in St. Louis. Fouled off. I want to correct myself. If he wins tonight, he will have beaten all 30. Current franchises and would be the first active pitcher to do that.
Well, he's had an outstanding career. 167 wins, 127 losses, a 393 lifetime earned run average.
Runner goes on the 1-2 and Moss fouls again.
Moss has big-time power. He's hit four home runs this year. He does strike out a lot.
Lackey, 37 years old, 6'6", 235. And another 1-2, swung on and missed. His first strikeout, and the inning is over. Nothing, nothing after one.
When it comes to orthopedic care, the choice is yours. Just look at what our patients are saying. Orthopedic specialists. With offices in Davenport, Bettendorf, and Clinton, we are the Quad City area's only group of all board certified and fellowship trained orthopedic surgeons. The next time you need care, choose orthopedic specialists. Better experience, better results.
It's the Zeglin Guys semi-annual gigantic TV and appliance sale. Every Whirlpool, washer, dryer, range, refrigerator, dishwasher, and microwave. Specially priced for this event. Look for the bright orange tags. Plus, many brands offer up to 12 months interest-free financing. Our gigantic sale only happens twice a year. Don't miss out. Shop either Zeglin's locations, Moline or Davenport. Zeglin's, your hometown, our hometown.
You know who drives one of these all-new Chrysler Pacificas?
A considerate and caring father.
This is Pat, my youngest.
That's another one of my kids.
I mean, with all these safety features, it says behind these sea blue eyes is a nurturer.
I got an idea.
And that's great for my dad brand.
You're so funny, Daddy.
I know I am.
Clint's Pizza is now Clint's Draft House Pizza and Grill. Still the same delicious roasted Henny Penny Chicken, and still the same great hand-tossed pizza. Clint's Draft House is now open on 7th Street in Moline. Grab your friends and experience our new location. Enjoy food and drink specials every day of the week. Play a game, relax on the patio, have dinner, and unwind. Clint's Draft House Pizza and Grill, now open on 7th Street in Old Town Moline. Clint's Draft House, stop in for a bite and a pint.
Fans, if you want to manage the game along with Joe Madden, log on to WGNTV.com right now and click on the WGN Sports Game Zone banner to connect to all the up-to-the-minute stats and info while watching at home. Game Zone is sponsored by The Great Escape, pools, patio furniture, hot tubs, and more. Everything you need to have more fun at home this summer. Cubs-Cardinals game one, 18 to follow in the regular season, and then who knows beyond. It was almost too good to be true last year when these two teams met up in the postseason for the first time ever, and then it got better because the Cubs won the series 3-1. Joe Madden admits he grew up rooting for the Cardinals.
Good verb, admits.
Well, he's just being honest.
And no Lester, no Arrieta in this series.
Lead-off walk, Miguel Montero.
I think the real strength of this Cardinal team, even though it's been offense so far this year, but I think if you analyze this club over the long haul, what's going to make them really good yet again this year is the depth in the rotation. They've got, you know, 1 through 5 really solid. Jaime Garcia, who we'll see tomorrow, is off to a great start. He pitched a one hitter last time out. Michael Wacha is a good one. Carlos Martinez, who will pitch the finale of the series, probably has the best stuff of any of their starters.
Adam Wainwright off to a slow start. The guy on the left in that picture was Lance Lynn. He's out for the year. Line shot, Soler retired by Hazel Baker.
The ball was blasted. We've seen a lot of good things from Soler here in the early going. Great swing there. He likes hitting here. 9 out of 20 before that AB.
Addison Russell, he sat out yesterday for the first time. And ball one. Right back to Leak, and 1-4-3. Leak to Wong to Moss, and the inning is over.
It was 39 hours.
difference between when he left and when she left.
I certainly can't imagine going through one funeral, let alone both funerals, at the same time for my parents.
Everybody down here made everything so easy for us.
I try to put myself in their position of what I would want, and I try to make sure that that's taken care of for them when they arrive so that they aren't having to ask us for something.
I couldn't believe the job they did. It was amazing. Just amazing.
Esterdahl, serving the community since 1891.
What if there was a place where you could test drive John Deere equipment, talk to product experts, and get special coupons worth hundreds off tractors, gators, and more? Well, you found it. It's Drive Green Demo Days, and it's here. The fun starts now.
Join us for our Drive Green event at River Valley Turf in Davenport, April 18th to 23rd. This event won't last long. Hurry in now.
Absolutely was I scared. Yeah. I was 63 and getting a divorce. When I found myself in the situation where I needed a financial solution, the first thing I thought of was a reverse mortgage. I wanted the best advice that I could get, and so LiveWell Financial's where I went. They didn't push me. They didn't try to sell me on what to do. They showed me my options. And I don't have a house payment. LiveWell has shown me that they care about me. Their clients' well-being is really important to them. How do you want to live when you reach the point where you're not working every day? You want to live well. You want to enjoy your life. You want to be able to do the things that you want to do.
You did it! Yay!
LiveWell Financial, I trust them. And that's, isn't that who you want to do business with? LiveWell Financial.
Cubs fans, don't forget to check out J.D. and Len's baseball blog at WGNTV.com. The blog is sponsored by Jeff Vukovich, your nationwide insurance agent serving the area for 38 years. To join the nation, contact Jeff at JeffVuk.com. Nationwide is on your side.
Temperatures in the mid-70s. Should be in good shape these first two nights. Possible rain on Wednesday afternoon, getaway day. Did you say JD and Len? It's not
Let's
in the contract.
See if you're going to catch it.
Fine with me.
You must have gotten a hint from down below. Somebody ratted me out.
Piscotty hit three homers in the division series against the Cubs. He was a Cardinal minor league player of the year last year, 63 games at the big league level. They've got good depth position player wise. They just got Ruben Tejada off the DL. As Bryant will get Piscotty, Johnny Peralta on the disabled list to start the year. He's got a torn left thumb ligament, but dealing with injuries is kind of what the Cardinals do, right? Feels like the last few years they've had to deal with several.
Yeah, and you know, we've talked a lot about Joe Maddon and the versatility he has on his roster, and that's been the story here in St. Louis for years.
Swing and a miss by Molina.
A big part of Tony La Russa's MO to have versatile guys that he can move all around the diamond. The thing about the whole Hayward thing is there's probably a few guys in Cardinal uniforms that are glad that he's gone because they're going to get a lot more ABs. Piscotty and Grichik and Hazel Baker and some of these other outfielders.
0-2 on Yadier Molina. His backup is on the DL. That's Brian Pena. So Eric Fryer is filling in. And Fryer's 6-for-6, had three hits, including the game winner yesterday. So former battery mates battling here, and the pitcher wins round one.
Kind of a feeble swing here by Molina at the Lackey slider. So, yeah, you know about Molina, Holiday, Carpenter, the mainstays, but Len talked about Fryer, and He, along with Diaz and Hazelbaker, have really done great things. Friars had limited playing time, but they've combined to bat 451 with a 481 on base percentage.
Colton Wong takes ball one. He got a 5-year extension in his spring training. Talking with Chris Bosio before the game, he expected John to be primed for this start, and he was happy to see when they laid out the rotation schedule to start the year that Lackey would pitch game one tonight. I suppose there are some guys you kind of get a little worried about facing their former team, but Bos thinks Lackey will respond well here tonight. 3-1. Three and two.
Wong's been in a bit of a funk, was given a couple of days off by Mike Matheny. Struggling some at the plate. He's had his struggles in the field as well, but he's a good one. Not a big guy, but he's powerful.
Lackey again. Got him looking to end the inning. They go 1-2-3. We're scoreless after two.
When it comes to orthopedic care, the choice is yours. Just look at what our patients are saying. Orthopedic specialists. With offices in Davenport, Bettendorf, and Clinton, we are the Quad City area's only group of all board certified and fellowship trained orthopedic surgeons. The next time you need care, choose orthopedic specialists. Better experience, better results.
4x for scenic routes that only you find scenic. The great outdoors and the great indoors. For knowing boundaries are there to be crossed. 4x4 today, tomorrow, but never say no. Jeep Cherokee. It's how we live 4x forever. Get 0% APR for 75 months or 2,500 combined cash allowance plus 500 bonus cash on 2016 Cherokee models.
If you dream about a house for your growing family, Mel Foster is there.
Yeah, cool.
If you dream about a house big enough to host family gatherings, Mel Foster is there. And when your dream changes and it's time to downsize into a smaller home, Mel Foster is there. Mel Foster can make your home dream a reality.
Children's Therapy Center thanks you for your contributions during our 2016 telethon. Your support will provide hundreds of thousands of hours of physical and occupational therapy for Quad City kids. If you missed the telethon, you can still give. Call 309-762-9552 or log on to cdcqc.org to make a contribution. Every dollar counts because every kid deserves to live a better life.
Hey, Chicagoland viewers, it's time for the Subway third inning triple play promotion. Text Subway 3 to 97999 right now, and the 300th texter will get a $30 gift card to Subway, a Subway restaurant in the Chicagoland area. Subway, fresh is what we do. Strike on John Lackey. Sounded like a smattering of boos for him as he was announced. And a strike. Can we call this a leaky matchup tonight?
Leaky Lackey?
Leak working quickly. And strike three called. Looks quick work for the Cubs starter. I'm a little disoriented because just certain things you get used to in this game, and one of them is a double-digit number on the pitcher. Mike Leake is wearing number 8.
Yeah, it's kind of like Carl Edwards Jr. in spring training. I think he wore 6.
Yeah, but you said it's because he was too skinny to put
one big enough for double digits.
Right. Fowler with a leadoff double. Yesterday, did not reach base for the first time this season. He's now been on 27 times, 16 hits. Yeah. Well, walks, a couple of hit by pitches.
Leaking a real good rhythm right now. Might serve the Cub hitters to step out on him a little bit, try to alter his rhythm.
Strike Man. 3 called.
Cub fans, let's go. The Cubs' next homestand will feature 3 games with the Brewers and a weekend set with the Braves. Tickets are going fast. Visit Cubs.com today and plan now for the games you want to see all season long. Reminder that the Cubs have added metal detectors at all Wrigley Field gates. And make sure to come early. Gates open 2 hours before each game.
That's that cutter. So a couple of caught. Looking strike 3s on that pitch.
Yeah, and it looks like Torres, the home plate umpire, is going to open up that outside corner a little bit too. And Leake and Lackey both certainly capable of exploiting that.
He's looking for the immaculate inning. He's 8 pitches in. They've all been strikes. Let's see if Hayward can spoil it. Well, they ended up all strikes, but he doesn't strike out the side. Same result, though. They go in order.
With the rising cost of taxes and groceries and pretty much everything, Quad City families are struggling to get by. WQAD News 8 is right here with you. We're not talking about clipping coupons, but real solutions to very real money problems. We're determined to help you find a better paying job and get out of debt. It's about keeping the quality of life that we love. Hard work, determination. That's what we stand for at WQAD News 8.
Ah! Honey, the cable bill got us again. We need a little help in here.
With DoneRight Satellite, lock in your rate for 2 years. Get the best technology with the Hopper. Watch and record 16 shows at once. Plus, get integrated Netflix and 4K.
I feel like if we would have switched to this network sooner, it could have saved me a lot of pain.
And money.
Visit DoneRight Satellite to learn more about their great products and services.
I'm a fan.
I'm a fan.
We're fans. Fans.
We're real fans.
We're Hawkeye fans.
We're fans.
We're real fans.
Black and gold.
I get my gear at Black and Gold.
Black and Gold, home of the largest selection of officially licensed Hawkeye merchandise. You can find gifts for the whole family at Black and Gold. Black and Gold, located in Davenport and Coralville, or always online at theblackandgoldshop.com.
Remember your first car? Road trips, drive-ins, family vacations, cruising. Our love affair with cars has gone on for generations. And your friends at Crow Auto Group have been there for you, with good people to make your experience as pleasant as the drive home. Windows down, radio turned up. Crow Auto Group. Genuine people, great cars, incredible service. Geneseo in Kewaunee, Illinois.
Send us your Cubs selfies at hashtag WGN Cubs. So via Twitter, and we may use them in our fan cam segment a little later on. Grooving on a Monday night in St. Louis as Lackey faces Aledmys Diaz, the shortstop. Swing and a miss, strike 1. After walking Matt Carpenter in the first, Lackey has sent down 6 in a row. He's won a couple of World Series clinchers, game 7 for the Angels in 02 as a rookie, 2013 with Boston at Fenway Park, game six against the Cardinals. Not getting the early run support that he got in his first two starts, but dialing up some zeros on the mound.
Yeah, and the way Leak is going along here, looks like runs may be tough to come by. Cubs were shut out yesterday. Leak kind of taking a page out of the Rockies playbook with his approach here tonight.
Bounce to Bryant. One away.
Folks, the Budweiser patio offers fans an all-inclusive Budweiser bleacher experience in prime home run territory right down the right field line. This outdoor semi-private space opens 2 hours prior to the game and is perfect for corporate outings, client events, and family gatherings. For more on all the available outdoor spaces located in the Budweiser bleachers, visit cubs.com/premier.
Mike Lee cracks one to center, but Dexter Fowler on the back pedal makes a catch right at the top of the arch. That's cut into the grass. Hard to see on that shot, but yeah, as you pull back, you can.
Yeah, you can position your outfielders on the parabola. Start at the peak of the parabola and play them three steps to the right.
Here's Carpenter, who's hit for a lot more home run power since the start of last year. He had 28 home runs last season and a couple this year. He's led the National League in doubles twice.
Usually works a very patient at bat, has a .411 on base percentage this year. Rarely swings at that first pitch, but every now and then he'll ambush you.
Lackey has allowed the leadoff man to reach in the first inning in each of his first three starts. Tonight it was a walk. And Carpenter strikes out, and that's that. To the fourth. Cubs nothing, Cardinals nothing.
Peanuts and popcorn?
Really?
Really. What game do you want to watch? We got them all.
Really?
Really. Hungry? We got the best grill in town.
Really?
Really. Our burgers and tenderloins are amazing.
Really?
Really. T-shirt, sweatshirt?
Really?
Really.
Steve's Old Time Tap. Sports. And really, really good food and drinks. Really?
You know who drives one of these all-new Chrysler Pacificas?
A considerate and caring father.
This is Pat, my youngest.
That's another one of my kids.
I mean, with all these safety features, it says behind these sea blue eyes is a nurturer.
I got an idea.
And that's great for my dad brand.
You're so funny, Daddy.
I know I am.
Pain doesn't care who you are, what you're trying to do today, or what time it is. It wants your attention all the time. We care what time it is. It's time to get your life back. Pain Centers of Iowa offers the most advanced interventional techniques available to help you manage your pain. Get relief. Get it right the first time. No referral is necessary. Call to schedule an appointment for your personalized pain relief program with locations in Davenport, Coralville, or Burlington. It's your time. Give us a call.
You had a Confederate flag.
My flag was ripped off of my truck and there was a fat scratch on my tailgate.
So it was clear someone purposefully vandalized it.
Yeah, ripped in half and everything.
Next Judge Judy.
Tomorrow at 2 on WQAD News 8.
Live radar when you need it. Download the StormTrack 8 weather app today.
Time now for the speed replay brought to you by Xfinity. John Lester's first career extra base hit, so he's not going to pass your record. He's got a double now.
Yeah.
That was the hardest hit ball yesterday of the season by a pitcher. Speed replay brought to you by Xfinity. Xfinity X1 will change the way you experience television. The top three on that list were all from last year.
Yeah, that was legit. He really got into that low fastball. Unfortunately, that was a leadoff double, and the Cubs weren't able to cash it in, much like the Fowler double to start the game here tonight. Yeah, Lester is he's figuring some things out in the batter's box.
Ben Zobrist fouls as we start the fourth inning. Through three, Leak just over 33 pitches, Lackey at 39, and it's 0-2 on Zobrist.
Yeah, I think what happens when a guy throws as many strikes as Leak and Lackey are doing here tonight, hitters get a little hitterish and they swing earlier. They become less patient. It's kind of like when a basketball team starts to run and the other team kind of runs along with them, even though that might not be their style of play. So you're taking these normally patient hitters, disciplined hitters who, you know, like to work deeper counts, and he's got them into swing mode early.
Rizzo and then Bryant here in the Cubs' fourth. He got him. Home plate umpire has been pretty busy with that strike three call tonight.
Mm-hmm. The newborn fan club is the perfect gift for parents of tiny Cubs to showcase what it means to be a Cub for life. Receive a customized photo of the Wrigley Field marquee, a Cubs birth certificate, baby stocking cap, and a unique Cubs onesie. Visit Cubs.com/kids for more information.
Rizzo hit by a pitch his first time up. That will not happen here as he grounds right into the shift. Colton Wong makes the play. Now Chris Bryant, Elias reporting. Bryant is the first Cub ever with 100 RBIs within 1 year of his major league debut. And we talked about that anniversary yesterday. Finished with 99 last year. He's got 104 in the big leagues. Ground ball again. It's Colton Wong. And Mike Leake has not broken a sweat. Seven pitches made in the fourth.
The founder of Live Fit with Lupus. Come join us for our third annual racing festival, Hills of the QC. You can sign up for the half marathon, 10K, 5K, or 1 mile, hosted here at the Black Watch Room in LeClaire, Iowa. Running the Hills of the QC is a challenge, but every day someone you know is facing a much tougher challenge of living with an autoimmune disease. To sign up, go to www.livefitwithlupus.org. We're up for a challenge, are you?
Goods, America's Furniture Showplace, just a short drive away in Kewaunee, Illinois. Goods Furniture has a wide selection of furniture for every room in your home at prices to fit every budget. Enjoy a relaxing night in one of our suites, followed by a delicious breakfast. Stroll through the shops at Market Square. Find unique gifts, clothing, wine, and so much more. Take the short drive today to see the goods difference. Goods Furniture in Kewaunee, Illinois.
Lindstrom's in downtown Galesburg, your source for quality electronics and home appliances. Lindstrom's Brand Source has now added Serta mattresses, America's number one mattress manufacturer. Serta is now on display in our new bed salon at Lindstrom's. Choose from Serta iSeries, iComfort, or Serta Perfect Sleeper Beds. Our knowledgeable experts at Lindstrom's are here to help you get a better night's sleep. Find value with Serta mattresses at Lindstrom's in downtown Galesburg, your Brand Source headquarters.
Hey, what are you doing at home? Gather your friends and head to the Circle Tap on West Locust Street. See the game and enjoy a wonderful meal famous for our ribs from a quarter to a full rack with fries served alongside. Delicious burger baskets, chicken and bacon ranch wraps, as well as cold drinks and spirits, all at great prices. Plus, enjoy the Circle's great outdoor patio area with a cool and shaded bar. There's live music often featured. So head on over to the Circle. Circle Tap, West Locust Street, Davenport.
Hey, Cub fans, show your team pride with Cubs checking and an official Cubs MasterCard debit card only available at your local Wintrust Community Bank. Go to Wintrust.com/Cubs to learn more. Member FDIC. Lots of good starting pitching notes for the Cubs. Each starter's gone six in the first 12 games. First time Cubs starting staff has done that since 1910, according to Ed Hardig. A strike on Jeremy Hazelbaker. Cubs the first major league team since 1999. And one ball, one strike. The 1988 Houston Astros went 22 games. Cue shot, backhanded, Bryant. Nicely done to get Hazelbaker.
Well, the way these pitchers are going along here, every little play takes on added significance. A little funky angle there for a third baseman, a left-handed hitter hitting the ball on the ground with some spin in that direction, but a nice play by Bryant.
So that note I had about the six-inning starts,
yep.
That's just a tease. We'll have more information a little later. And I have a question for you, and I don't want you to overthink it.
Okay.
Okay?
Mm-hmm. Rarely am I accused of overthinking
That's
anything.
That's true. Matt Holliday, playing his normal position left field, he has made four starts at first. And a line drive, base hit. So the Cardinals have their first base runner since Carpenter's walk in the first inning, and that is their first hit of the night.
Chest high, a fastball. Holliday has tremendous power, great power the other way. And tempting for Jason Hayward. I think he thought about trying to come in and make a play on this ball, but probably made the prudent decision to make sure to keep it in front. If he leaves his feet, it's probably going to be three bases if he doesn't catch it.
Swing and a miss by Moss. If the Cubs can turn a double play here, and every double play the Cubs turn, be brought to you by State Farm. Combine your car and home insurance with State Farm and save. Find an agent at statefarm.com. He went.
They've got the shift on for Moss. And now with two strikes, Addison Russell's going to peel back where he can be the pivot man on a ground ball to the right side. Prior to that, that was not the case. He was in and over closer to third base.
One and two. Rockies and Reds are tied at one in the bottom of the seventh in Cincinnati. Rockies just won two of three against the Cubs. We'll see the Reds for four starting Thursday. Swing and a miss, strike three.
Second time he has struck out Moss tonight. He's got great action on that slide ball tonight.
Now Piscotty. Ball one. Dan Straley has joined the Reds rotation. He went five tonight, gave up one run. Nationals are 9-2. They're trailing at Miami 5-1 in the seventh. Marlins starting their home schedule 0-5. Patriots Day today. In Boston, the Red Sox lost 4-3 to the Blue Jays. Piscotty swings and misses. Holiday will hold. 1-2.
Scotty must have been guessing strike there. Well, not even close.
Swing and a miss to end the inning. Six strikeouts for Lackey. He and Leak dueling tonight.
Everybody down here made everything so easy for us.
They helped walk us through all of the decisions that needed to be handled.
Just the little things that you really appreciate.
We try to provide a service and try to anticipate their needs before they have to ask us for something.
I couldn't believe the job they did. It was amazing, just amazing.
They're extraordinary.
They were tops. It meant a lot.
Esterdahl, serving the community since 1891.
When it comes to orthopedic care for injuries, you want the best. Dr. Hoffman is an expert in total joints and sports medicine. Dr. Cobb has expertise in new, minimally invasive procedures of the hand and upper extremities. Dr. Dolphin is the area's leader in spine surgery. Dr. Mendel is a specialist for foot and ankle, total joints, and sports medicine. Orthopedic specialists will get you back in the game.
Highland Toyota, the ultimate car buying experience. State-of-the-art showroom and superior repair center. Over 400 new and 200 used vehicles. And proud to be honored with the prestigious President's Award for customer service. Customers at Highland Toyota enjoy all this. You should see what we can do for you. Highland Toyota on John Deere Road and 53rd Street in Moline.
Is this a marriage?
Dave is cheating on me with a woman half his age.
Or a melodrama?
Did you cut up her underwear and set her on fire?
I might have.
Why did he torture me?
All new Dr. Bill.
Tomorrow at 3 on WQAD News 8.
Pay it forward. Make a nomination at WQAD.com.
Time now for our Mazda replay cam. Mike Leake, different uniform, but we've seen him be pretty good against the Cubs. 5-0 in his last nine starts. And freezing these Cub hitters with two strikes.
Yeah, he's got command of all of his pitches, and he's making them aware of both sides of the plate, so he's able to freeze them when he's got two strikes. So the run support not there for John tonight. But early on this year, it certainly has been. You know, last time out, they scored five runs in the bottom of the first for him.
9-2 lifetime against the Cubs. This is his 20th career start versus Chicago's major league debut. Came with the Reds against the Cubs. Foul strike on Miguel Montero.
A weak one right from college to the big leagues. Leak out of Arizona State. First round pick of the Reds, June of 2009.
A reminder, the fifth inning is brought to you by Fifth Third Bank, the Curious Bank. Leak from San Diego. swing and a miss on a curve. So his fifth strikeout, the first one that has been swinging. I do think Leak is a guy who could play another position if he didn't pitch. He played every position in the infield and outfield except third base as a sophomore at ASU.
Yeah, high school he was an outstanding soccer player. So he could be a guy, he could be a candidate, right? If he's, say he's in the seventh inning of a tight game and he's still throwing well, but there's a dangerous left-handed hitter up there, you could bring a lefty out of the bullpen, go stick Leak somewhere in the outfield for a hitter, and then bring him back in.
Yep. Soler fans.
My goodness. Unbelievable what's going on here tonight. How do you get to Wrigley Field? The Cubs suggest taking public transportation. They do offer a free bike check now located by the Addison Red Line Station. For drivers, the Cubs provide free remote parking and shuttle service on night and weekend games. For information, visit the A to Z guide at Cubs.com.
Strike one on Russell. Get into an inning-ending double play in the second.
Scoreless ball game, middle innings. Matt Carpenter is guarding the line at third base.
Yeah, he's about 18 inches off the line.
I didn't notice if he was playing Russell there first time up. Normally you think about that no doubles deployment later in the game. So maybe it's just the scouting report.
Two fouled back.
It's almost as if the Fowler double to start the ball game is like an early wake-up call to Leak. No, you can't throw the ball over the heart of the plate, and he has been very precise since then. Yeah, he's throwing a lot of strikes, but he's not throwing a lot of cookies.
Side, it's full, 3-2. Pitcher on deck. And Lackey will get a chance. Holiday will cut it off. Russell has a two-out single. Second hit for the Cubs. 10 in a row had been sent down by Mike Leak.
Yeah, at the time the slider didn't have a whole lot of bite. It flattened out on him a little bit. A little bit above the knees and a good swing by Russell. And nothing else here. You can clear the pitcher spot in the batting order. Start with Fowler in the sixth unless Lackey can get something done here.
Bounces right to the shortstop, Diaz. That'll take him to the bag, and that is it for the Cubs in the fifth.
Four by for scenic routes that only you find scenic. For the great outdoors and the great indoors. For knowing boundaries are there to be crossed. 4x4 today, tomorrow we never say. Jeep Cherokee. It's how we live 4x forever. Get 0% APR for 75 months or 2,500 combined cash allowance plus 500 bonus cash on 2016 Cherokee models.
Design Homes has some exciting news. We are introducing a new series of home plans that will make your dream of home ownership affordable. Built with the same high standards that you have come to expect from Design Homes, our Basic and Rustic series allows us to pass on additional cost savings directly to you. These homes start at less than $60,000 and include standard Pella windows, Kohler plumbing, and extreme insulation. They are without a doubt the best value in the Midwest. Check out designhomes.com today.
If you've been injured in an accident that wasn't your fault, and you're struggling to pay your bills while your case is dragging on, that's where Oasis Financial comes in. Only Oasis has Oasis Express Cash that can get you from $500 to $25,000 in as little as 24 hours, faster than anyone else. There's no risk and no out-of-pocket cost.
It was so simple. I made one phone call. Oasis was able to give me the money within 24 hours.
To pay for my electric bill, my rent, and my groceries for my children.
And even if you end up losing your case, Oasis lets you keep the money. So there's absolutely no risk to you. You don't have to worry about repaying Oasis.
If I had lost my case, then I wouldn't be responsible for paying the money back. And that was a blessing.
Oasis, they killed it, man. They helped me out. They gave me my life back.
See how much money you can get before your case settles. Call Oasis Financial, because life moves faster than your case. 1-800-559-9539. 1-800-559-9539.
Cubs baseball is brought to you by Budweiser. Not backing down since 1876. This Bud's for you. Cubs looking for their 10th win. Right now it's nothing. Best chance for either team was in the very first inning as Dexter Fowler started the game with a double. Leak eventually got out of it. Haven't really had any chances since. Cardinals have had two base runners, but nobody has reached second to this point. And here's Yadier Molina, an all-star last year for the seventh consecutive year, won his eighth consecutive gold glove. Missed the final couple of weeks of the regular season, suffering a torn left thumb ligament on the tag play at home plate at Wrigley Field on September 20th. He returned in the postseason, was not particularly effective against the Cubs, went 1-for-8. In the first three games, didn't play in game four, and he had two operations on that thumb after the season.
Usually when you think of Molina, you think about right center.
Yep. This one to right, and it's Hayward. So one out, and it's the second baseman, Colton Wong. Because of all these deep starts, the Cubs bullpen, 28 innings, tied for the fewest in baseball with the White Sox.
Yeah, and it's interesting, the plan early on, and when the Cubs went to spring training, they backed off their veteran guys, the veteran starters, and to back them off a little bit to minimize the workload in spring training with an eye towards making sure they were fresh for the long season ahead. But they've been so good here. It's not like they're throwing a ton of pitches. They've been efficient. They've been able to pitch deep into games. So it's working out wonderfully for Joe Maddon, because he's got a well-rested bullpen, and you want to keep those guys sharp.
Jason Hamill, Jaime Garcia. Tomorrow night, Kyle Hendricks and Carlos Martinez on Wednesday.
Look out.
Lined into center. And Wong is on. It's going to be a long bullpen night for the White Sox. Carlos Rodon recorded one out tonight. Angels lead the Sox 6-0 in the third.
Yeah,
Bouncer fair. Going to hit that diagonal sidewall. Long to third. Diaz has a double. And the Cardinals have him at second and third with one out. The pitcher coming up, but it's Mike Leake who can hit.
Yeah, one of the better hitting pitchers in the game. So that certainly changes the math here a little bit. And this is just a bad break for Lackey. The first base hit was a hanging breaking ball, and the one that Wong shot up through the middle. This is just a tough break for Lackey. Diaz beats this ball into the ground. Big high hopper, barely fair.
So let's see how Mike Matheny decides to play it here. Would imagine he'll be swinging away. Cornerman about even with a bag, and Leake checked his swing on a slider. Lackey thought he swung at it.
What we're thinking here from the Cubs' point of view is get Leake, either put Carpenter on or pitch carefully to Carpenter and then go after the youngster Hazel Baker.
Lackey was right. Career 210 hitter. Swing and a miss. You can see he's not treating him like a typical pitcher. Couple of breaking balls to start it.
Because he's thinking punch out. He's pitching for swings and misses right now.
Squeeze play, missed it. And they've got Wong in a rundown, and he's safe. Montero's throw actually caught by Bryant. Russell was at the bag. Bryant made the catch, and by that time, Wong had gotten back to third.
Wow, they let him off the hook. Matheny tries a suicide squeeze. Leak so good with the bat, comes up empty.
Like Montero held on too long.
Yeah, and you know,
and then the two guys got caught.
In a perfect world, you want to make that a one-throw rundown, and you want the play to be made back there at third base. So his thinking was right; the execution just wasn't good.
So everybody in on the infield, one and two on Leake. The pitch driven to left and foul. Well, that had home run distance. He's got six career homers.
Lackey calls Montero out to the mound for a conversation, so he wants to tell him not only the pitch, but his idea of what he wants to do with the pitch. Bounce breaking ball probably gets the job done.
Fastball is high.
It's always danger in the breaking ball in the dirt.
Big moment in this game. Second and third, one out. Fifth inning and a scoreless tie. The pitch. And he got him on that pitch in the dirt. Two down.
Just have to have the conviction to make the pitch. You got to trust your catcher that he's going to knock it down. The decision time with Carpenter up there. See how aggressive they are going after him with the base open. So this is the instance where Carpenter might jump you. I talked about his patience earlier. He rarely offers at the first pitch. He has walked and struck out here tonight. In a situation like this, he might double cross you. If you're aggressive early, he may be aggressive as well.
Lackey really didn't give him a chance to swing at that one. One ball, no strikes.
This may be a pitch around here.
Hazel Baker on deck.
Yeah.
Yep. Hazel Baker off to a great start, but not much of a track record. This is only his 13th game. On the corner.
So pitching around a guy, you make every pitch as if it's 0-2. So you have a couple chase fastballs and then a breaking ball to the outside corner and a fastball count. Feel fairly confident you're going to get a take there since you can find the strike zone. Got a veteran catcher, a veteran pitcher, so Joe Maddon, I think, basically leaving it in their hands.
Swing and a miss.
It's been a good weapon for him, too, that sinker.
Wondering if that was a change, possibly.
Maybe 85. It's a little harder than his change normally is, but it might have been.
Whatever it was, it worked, and it sets up a 2-2. Okay, so you're kind of working around a guy, but now you're back in at 2-2. So
you got to stay.
You got to stay the course.
Yeah, if that was the plan all along, I think you've got to maintain that. I'm not going to give in to this guy. Still trying to make the perfect pitch. And I'm guessing that's the conversation they're having right now. One thing, the quality of those last two pitches has got to have Carpenter thinking a little bit, right? Because after the first two fastballs, I'm sure he's thinking, well, they're not coming after me. They're just going to put me on.
Oh, he got him. And it looked like another changeup. So Lackey gets out of it.
You and your family's safety. There's really nothing more important. And here at News 8, we do stories that help you take back your sense of security. From the key techniques to defend yourself and the places to get training to putting some popular home defense strategies to the test. How effective they really are, so you can see what might be better for your family. When it comes to your safety, we know it's all about hard work and determination. It's what we stand for at WQAD News 8.
Hey, what are you doing at home? Gather your friends and head to the Circle Tap on West Locust Street. See the game and enjoy a wonderful meal famous for our ribs from a quarter to a full rack with fries served alongside. Delicious burger baskets, chicken and bacon ranch wraps, as well as cold drinks and spirits, all at great prices. Plus, enjoy the Circle's great outdoor patio area with a cool and shaded bar. There's live music often featured. So head on over to the Circle. Circle Tap, West Locust Street, Davenport.
Highland Toyota, the ultimate car buying experience. State-of-the-art showroom and superior repair center. Over 400 new and 200 used vehicles. And proud to be honored with the prestigious President's Award for customer service. Customers at Highland Toyota enjoy all this. You should see what we can do for you. Highland Toyota on John Deere Road and 53rd Street in Moline.
Do you have the perfect pet?
One of these is not like the others.
A search for the cutest in Ellen's new contest. Plus, the adorable David Spade.
Got more poses. How many do you need?
Next, Ellen.
Ellen, tomorrow at 4 on WQAD News 8.
Live radar when you need it. Download the Storm Track 8 weather app today.
What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being confident?
It's time to get the chains out. Is your tongue tied up?
John Lackey has been tremendous through five. So has Mike Leake.
That was an incredible job by Lackey. That was fun to watch. After the botched rundown on the squeeze play, he said, I got you, boys. I got you covered.
Inside on Dexter Fowler. Third time through for the Cubs. Not much happening offensively early for either team. Cardinals, though, had a golden chance.
It has been an impressive show. There's two right-handers. Interesting, I was reading an article today talking about Mike Leake, and they said on Baseball Reference on their similarity scores when they compare him to another pitcher, the second guy listed was John Lackey.
Ooh, I like that. Fowler gets a hold of one. Deep right center. Gone. Cubs lead 1-0 in the sixth.
What a start it has been for Dexter Fowler. That's his third home run. He had one a couple of days ago. A three-run shot. This is a solo shot. Leadoff double, and then this fastball just pulverized by Fowler.
Number three on the year.
That pitch in a bad spot, and it didn't have the movement we have seen from Leake. Well, I had movement after. Got to the plate, had plenty of movement.
Cubs had three hits. Fowler has two of them. And a 2-0 count on Jason Hayward. .439. The estimated distance of that home run, now 3-0. Hit hard but foul, and Hayward broke his bat. I want to see it again.
Let's do.
If the exit velocity was close to the Lester double the other day, I'm going to say it is. 3-2. So Leake back in it, and a line shot right at Colton Wong.
Well, this is the third time around, and they're getting some good swings now at Leake. That one had a little hair on it. Pretty good exit velocity on that line drive.
Bounced to the second baseman, Juan Zobrist. 0-for-3. Two outs. Here's Rizzo. Couple of minor league notes. Bijan Rademacher, the Southern League Player of the Week, went to a great start in Tennessee. And Donnie Dewey's an outfielder, second round pick from last year. He's on the MLB Pipeline's inaugural Prospect Team of the Week, hitting .421 for South Bend through 10 games. Foul, just foul.
Those guys have to get to the big leagues just because of their names.
I agree.
Bijan Rademacher, Donnie Dewey's. Son, we're going to have to send you out. putting you down in the minor leagues, but I got a really cool name. Don't you think that's worth something?
I would think. Fly ball center field. This is Jeremy Hazelbaker, another great name. And he hauls it in. Dexter Fowler giving this offense a lot of confidence. 1-0.
Man, I might just chill tonight.
Puppy monkey baby. 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 Puppy monkey baby.
Mountain Dew Kickstart. Dew, juice, caffeine.
Our focus here at Quad Cities Acceleration is on speed and power development, providing a safe and fun environment for training. Workouts are designed to improve our athletes' ability to run faster, jump higher and further, change direction quicker, and build confidence. Utilizing our super treadmills, we see major improvements to speed and running technique. Don't wait another season. Take advantage of what we have to offer today.
Lindstrom's in downtown Galesburg, your source for quality electronics and home appliances. Lindstrom's Brand Source has now added Serta mattresses, America's number one mattress manufacturer. Serta is now on display in our new bed salon at Lindstrom's. Choose from Serta iSeries, iComfort, or Serta Perfect Sleeper Beds. Our knowledgeable experts at Lindstrom's are here to help you get a better night's sleep. Find value with Serta mattresses at Lindstrom's in downtown Galesburg, your Brand Source headquarters.
You know who drives one of these all-new Chrysler Pacificas? A considerate and caring father.
This is Pat, my youngest.
That's another one of my kids.
I mean, with all these safety features, it says behind these sea blue eyes is a nurturer.
I got an idea.
And that's great for my dad brand.
You're so funny, Daddy.
I know I am.
Cup fans, let's go. Don't miss your chance to catch the best matchups in baseball. Join the season ticket holder waiting list. It's easy, and it's free to register. For details, visit Cubs.com/waiting list.
So the MLB Game Day app had Dexter Fowler's home run at 108 miles an hour off the bat. Hayward's line out to Wong, 110 miles an hour. Nicely done by Fowler. Little leap in the grab to retire Hazelbaker.
Some acknowledgements, left, right, and then to Lackey. I gotcha. You're allowed to make some mistakes tonight. They hit it hard. We'll run it down for you. Good read. Well done. Yeah, Jason just needed a little more lofted club. Did that one iron. He needed something, a little bend in it.
That ball left the bat off Hazelbaker at 108. A lot of hard hit balls here in the middle innings. Now Holiday. And a strike. Mentioned Holiday getting a little time at first this year. His first experience in the infield in the majors. He originally in the low minors with the Rockies was a third baseman.
That's right.
That was a long time ago. Yeah.
He was recruited to play quarterback, wasn't he, at Oklahoma State? I believe that was the story way back in the day. Had a heck of a career. Lifetime batting average better than 300. He's put up some great numbers. He's not a Hall of Famer, but he's a Hall of really good.
He kind of looks like he could be a good football player. He's a large man, but he's going to head back to the dugout empty-handed as John Lackey picks up another strikeout.
This is John's version of a thank you note to his teammates for all the run support he got his first two starts. He said, I got your back tonight, fellas. Jump on.
9 strikeouts. Inside on Brandon Moss.
I Massa struck out twice tonight. Last time it was on a slider, breaking down under his hands. I think he got him with a changeup first time. Well, this big pitch here. Got to find a way to get back into the count without throwing him a cookie. He's got, as we've mentioned, big time power.
Look, John Lackey was their best starter last year. You know, Wainwright got hurt. Martinez got injured at the end of the year. Lackey had a 277 with a staff high 218 innings. And it was a pitching staff that had an historic season. In 2015, the Cardinals led the majors with a 2.94 ERA. First team to put up a sub-3 over a full season since 1989. They almost set a record for left on base percentage. That is runners stranded, 79.4%. Called strike 3, 10 now for Lackey, leading 1-0 after 6.
Need your garage door or garage door opener repaired or replaced? Call the specialists at NationServe. NationServe is the name you can trust for timely service and quality products. We respond promptly when you call and work quickly and efficiently so you can get on with your day without delay. When it comes to servicing or replacing garage door systems, no one does it better or faster than NationServe.
Wayne Dalton NationServe, 5111 Tremont Avenue in Davenport. Call today.
Peanuts and popcorn?
Really?
Really. What game do you want to watch? We got them all.
Really?
Really. Hungry? We got the best grill in town.
Really?
Really. Our burgers and tenderloins are amazing.
Really?
Really. T-shirt, sweatshirt?
Really?
Really.
Steve's Old Time Tap. Sports. And really, really good food and drinks.
Really? Hi, we're Jane Teske.
Teske's has beautiful flowers. Flowers for sun, flowers for shade, perennial flowers that come back every year. Fill your yard with flowers from Teske's and grow some vegetables. Who has everything you need to keep your summer beautiful?
We're Team Teske.
Keep your summer beautiful. Teske's, Bettendorf and Moline. Teske's, where homes come to life.
When big stars come to life, we roll out the red carpet.
That's why there's only a half a cup of coffee.
Wait,
here.
You will all be asked to leave with Jason.
Next live, Jason Bateman.
Tomorrow morning at 9 on WQAD News 8.
Great futures start at the Boys and Girls Clubs of the Mississippi Valley.
Here's tonight's fan cam. The Shelters, Rebel Heart. I like it. Kind of a jangly indie pop.
Yeah, it did have a little jangly thing going on.
Yep. JD taps his toes. I know that's a winner. Here's Chris Bryant. Cubs lead 1-0 on the Dexter Fowler homer in the sixth. Two strikes on Bryant. What we have seen tonight goes against the narrative these first 2 weeks. Left field and a base hit. Well, these two offenses normally knock the opposing starting pitcher out pretty early.
It Yeah, both these clubs really good at wearing down, making opposing starting pitchers work. It's been a big part of the Cubs' success this year. You see the numbers, fewest average innings pitched for opposing starters. The Cardinals have been able to chase the opposing starter less than five innings of work, and that was the case for the Cubs up until the weekend. A couple good starts by the Rockies. But both these starters in command of their game here this evening.
Bryant being held by Moss, and Montero takes ball one.
And normally you're not worried too much about the swing and miss with Leak out there if you try to play a little run and hit. But he has been getting some swings and misses here tonight. Usually with the changeup or the slider.
Line drive, center field, and Hazel Baker will have to play it on a bounce.
All right, little chance to play add-on here. Two on, nobody out. Soler, nothing for two tonight. First time up, he scalded one, lined out to center last time he struck out. Montero pretty good about getting that ball in the air.
Time now for our Lexus run predictor. Runner first and second, no outs. Cubs hitters right around league average. A Cardinal pitching staff giving up at least one quite a bit in this situation. Brought to you by your Chicago area and Northwest Indiana Lexus dealer. Hit hard, but knocked down by the shortstop Diaz. Throw to first, over Moss. Here comes Bryant. Montero to third. That ball went out of play. So it's 2-0. Runners at second and third.
The infield defense has been a bit of an issue for the Cardinals here in the early going. That's their 15th error this year. That leads Major League Baseball. I mean, this ball is really well struck again by Soler. There's a lot of pace on it, but it should be ruled an error. The bobble and then the air throw.
So Derek Lilliquist, the pitching coach, will make a visit to the mound.
Mike Leake on that ball off the bat probably thought, well, there's my double play ball. He gets nothing.
So the first two times through the order combined, the Cubs had two hits. They have three this time and a lot of hard hit balls. By the way, Lackey with his six innings so far tonight, he has reached 2,500 innings pitched in his career. And the Cubs trying to give him even more support as Matt Caesar will run for Soler.
Caesar would come in for defense anyway, so might as well get the upgrade in speed.
Infield in. Left-hander Tyler Lyons is up in the Cardinal bullpen, and the pitch to Russell, he squared and took ball one. The ball left the bat of Soler at 115 miles an hour.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's the hardest hit ball we've seen all night. In the air, Montero will tag. That should be plenty deep enough. Hazel Baker makes a catch. He's going to throw toward third. Ball cut off. That's a 2-for-1. As Russell gets a sack fly, scoring Montero, and Caesar now at third with one out.
You want your hitter in that situation thinking middle of the diamond, other way. Much more likely to get the ball to airborne with that approach.
Infield still in. Lackey in the box. 0-for-2. Good speed at third, and Caesar in a swing and a miss. John with his 20th career game of at least 10 strikeouts.
Career high is 12. He's got a legit shot at that the way he's going along here tonight.
And a base hit. Caesar can trot home John Lackey with an RBI single. And the Cubs lead 4-0.
Have a night, big guy. My goodness. Breaking ball a little bit lazy. You see the frustration on the part of Leak.
Second hit and second RBI in his three starts. Ball one on Fowler. Mike Leake probably wondering what just happened. I was dealing and now I'm down 4-0. Outside 2-1.
He's got Lyons ready in the bullpen, probably for Hayward. I'm a little bit surprised he didn't go get him prior to this at bat with the swings Fowler's had off of him tonight.
Count 3-2. It went bounced into the Cardinal dugout. Drive to center. Hazel Baker back on the warning track, and he has just enough room. Fowler just got under one in his bid for another homer.
Dexter seen it awfully well tonight. We've been seeing it well all year. So much for my Lions for Hayward theory.
They're sticking with the starter here. And Hayward with a line shot to right. He's squared up a couple, but is 0-for-4 tonight. His teammates, however, getting the job done offensively, leading 4-0.
What if there was a place where you could test drive John Deere equipment Talk to product experts and get special coupons worth hundreds off tractors, gators, and more? Well, you found it. It's Drive Green Demo Days, and it's here. The fun starts now.
Join us for our Drive Green event at River Valley Turf in Davenport, April 18th to 23rd. This event won't last long. Hurry in now.
4x for scenic routes that only you will find scenic. For the great outdoors and the great indoors. For knowing boundaries are there to be crossed. 4x4 today, tomorrow we never say no. Jeep Cherokee. It's how we live 4x forever. Get 0% APR for 75 months or $2,500 combined cash allowance plus $500 bonus cash on 2016 Cherokee models.
This is important news for diabetics who have been injured by Invokana or similar diabetes medications. The FDA has issued a warning linking use of Invokana, Farxiga, Jardiance, Zigduo, and Glyxambi to serious medical conditions such as kidney failure, heart attack, ketoacidosis, stroke, coma, and even death. If you or a loved one used one of these diabetes medications and then suffered kidney failure, heart attack, or any of these conditions, you may be eligible for a cash award and medical expenses. If you or a loved one took Invokana or another of these diabetes medications and then developed one of these medical conditions, call the offices of Davis and Crump and see if you are eligible for a cash award and medical expenses. Our first consultation is free and confidential, and we don't get paid unless you get paid. Call the law offices of Davis and Crump right now. Operators are standing by.
Here's a Honda Games summary. Make sure you get amazing deals at the Honda Dream Garage sales event now at your Honda dealer. Dexter Fowler continues his excellent start to the season. Go-ahead home run in the sixth. Miguel Montero back in the starting lineup. And pitching in both ways, he's catching a shutout. John Lackey continuing the starter's stellar work. Might have to have a sim game one of these days to get all the relievers some work. It's a good problem to have, right? All these deep starts.
Yeah, because, you know, sooner or later, you're going to get into a patch where you have some short starts, maybe deal with some weather and have to lean heavily on that bullpen.
As Scotty takes a strike, and with that, it looks like Travis Wood has grabbed a ball in the Cubs bullpen.
Lack of work hasn't been an issue for Travis. He's been up a lot. He's been in a fair bit.
He's the lefty Mike Leake, right? Good athlete. Swing the bat. Piscotty, the 11th strikeout victim of John Lackey.
This Saturday is the 11th annual Race to Wrigley charity run presented by ATI Physical Therapy. There's still time to sign up and join the fun. It's a 5K run. Cubs Charities will donate proceeds to support critical care needs for pediatric patients in Chicago through Advocate Children's Hospital. Sign up at racetowrigley.com.
Molina, 0 for 2. Ground ball, right field, base hit.
Is that off-field approach? Keeps that front side closed, basically forcing himself to think middle of the way, other way. Every now and then he'll try to get the head out in front of one, but that's his primary approach right there.
Second on a wild pitch.
I think he was able to slide over and block it. He just couldn't find it.
Marlins beat the Nationals 6-1. Jose Fernandez got the victory. Marlins first at home. Swing and a miss. 2-1.
Change up in a fastball count has been a real weapon for Lackey here tonight against these left-handed hitters. Coming into this game, the Cardinals as a team were hitting 292 against right-handed pitching.
Zobrist out, Hayward in. The slide and the catch by Hayward. He's made a couple of those tonight.
Well, a lot of Cub fans making a lot of noise in support of Hayward after that fine play, and then the Cardinal fans responding with the boos. Hey, they don't boo nobody's. That's what Reggie Jackson said.
Yep. Sliding catch against Holiday in the first and against Wong here in the seventh.
I have to issue an apology to Jason because I'm going to take him for granted. I'm going to assume he's going to catch every ball hit like that.
Diaz the batter, Matt Adams now on deck in the pitcher's spot. He is from Cuba, 25 years old. 1-1. Got to be careful with these Cardinal pinch hitters. They have 6 pinch hit home runs already. Diaz pops it up. And Russell makes the catch to end the inning. John Lackey cruising along through 7 against his former team.
When it comes to orthopedic care, the choice is yours. Just look at what our patients are saying. Orthopedic specialists. With offices in Davenport, Bettendorf, and Clinton, we are the Quad City area's only group of all board certified and fellowship trained orthopedic surgeons. The next time you need care, choose orthopedic specialists. Better experience, better results.
Goods Furniture, 3 blocks, 12 multi-level buildings, all packed full of furniture, food, and fun. Goods Furniture offers a wide selection of furniture choices for every room in your house to fit every budget. Spend the day shopping, enjoying lunch in the wine cellar restaurant, and strolling through the shops at Market Square. Enjoy a relaxing night in one of our suites, followed by a delicious breakfast. Take the short drive today to see the Goods difference. Goods Furniture in Kewaunee, Illinois.
If you dream about a house for your growing family, Mel Foster is there. If you dream about a house big enough to host family gatherings, Mel Foster is there. And when your dream changes and it's time to downsize into a smaller home, Mel Foster is there. Mel Foster can make your home dream a reality.
My dad guarantees all his cars with his all-new Weber warranty. All vehicles have been fully inspected by our shop and priced below book value. Plus, Weber has financing you can afford. We work with local institutions to ensure you receive the best possible rate and convenient terms. My dad says it takes quality vehicles, great prices, and you must treat people right. Weber Auto Group. If you're looking for a used car, we got your baby.
Let's check out the forward upcoming schedule for the Cubs. 2 more here in St. Louis, and then 4 in the Cincinnati. Reds lost tonight to the Rockies. Off day Monday. Brewers and Braves come to town next week. Brought to you by Ford, inviting you to visit your local Ford store or on the web at localfordstores.com. Former Padre Jed Jerko is into play second base, part of a double switch. Here's lefty Tyler Lyons.
Lyons has been on the scene here at St. Louis for the last four seasons, or at least parts thereof.
Ben Zobrist snaps an over. And he's on his way to second with a standing double. That ends in 0 for 24.
He just told Brandon Hyde, should we get the ball?
I don't care how long you're in this league and how much success you have. When you go 0 for 24, you start to think, am I ever going to get another hit?
Yeah, that's the challenge. When you're going along nicely, you don't have to think too much about it. When you start to scuffle, it can really become an issue.
Rainbow to center. Hazel Baker will throw toward third as Zobrist tags, and Ben is in.
Folks, check out the EMC Legend Suite located on the Nuveen Investment Suite level. Not only will your group enjoy a gourmet food and beverage package, they'll also receive a pregame tour and a visit from a former Cub player. That'll all happen during the ball game. You'll talk baseball, take photos, get autographs, hear classic baseball stories. For more information, visit Cubs.com/premier.
Infield in. Three guys between second and third. And you see Moss, the only infielder between first and second. And Bryant with a base hit. Little blooper. It'll drop. Zobrist scores. It's 5-0.
Chris is particularly proud of that one, but he'll take it. Kind of a sheepish look on his face down there at first base, but that's two hits in his last two ABs. He got things started last inning.
So Lackey starting to get that big time run support coming a little later maybe than in his first two starts. Montero fouls away.
It's interesting. The Cubs in that first road trip, so much of the offense was fueled by walks. Has not been the case here tonight. A string of hits there in the seventh after Fowler got things started with the home run in the sixth.
Leak only with one walk. He allowed four runs in his seven innings. Three were earned. This is John Lackey at his best tonight. That's a strike.
Yeah, and now we'll see if Joe decides to run Lackey back out there or turns it over to the bullpen.
Two guys up in the pen. A lot of it depends on the score. We often talk to Joe the following day, and he says, well, once we got that extra run, I decided to make a change. 1-6-3 as a tag is applied by Moss, and that will end the inning. And Miguel Montero is telling Joe to ask for a replay. So hang on a second. This is almost a no-brainer if it's a 50-50 call. You got to ask for it, and I don't think he got him. Yep, and he has challenged.
the time it takes, if we were playing Sandlot, you know, when you're a kid, the time it takes to review is the time it would take to have the argument down there, at, you know, with your buddies. You got me. No, you didn't. I got you. No, you didn't. And then maybe you'd have a fight. And so now this is more civil. So maybe, in the, I don't know if kids play Sandlot. Do kids just go out and pick up, like pick up baseball anymore? I don't know. They probably have a review system.
So the play is under review, and I think it'll get overturned. Pedro Strop, along with Travis Wood in the Cubs bullpen.
You know, the other thing, and they're just showing a look here on the big board in the ballpark, and maybe we can get another look at this. I'm not sure that Moss was off the base. I don't know that he had to apply the tag, but based on the look they just had on the big board here.
Right, so two parts, right?
Right.
If he's on the base right there, he's out anyway. Yeah.
I mean,
well, is it possible they're asking for the tag, and then Mike Matheny, if they say safe, could, or they're supposed to look at all of it.
Review the whole play. Yeah.
I
think he was off. I think he was off. That last look, it looked like he was off.
But it's funny, isn't it? That every look, you go, well, yes, no. So we wait.
Yeah, and if somebody were to ask me my opinion, what I would argue is if you can't find a definitive look to overrule the call on the field after 30 seconds or so, then the call stands.
I agree. I do think a time limit should be invoked. We do it between innings, mound visits.
Yeah.
The clock does exist, so why not use it for
this? Maybe you can make exceptions for boundary calls, like whether it's a home run or not, or run-scoring plays. Well, we've seen so many of these bang-bang plays at first base where they look at it time and time again to try to, you know, break it down frame by frame. And I understand the concept of let's get it right, but I think initially the thinking was you had to have conclusive evidence to overturn, and this is going to be a call stands.
Bottom of the eighth, Cubs lead 5-0.
Accidents happen. NationServe of Quad Cities can fix it. We make garage door repair quick and simple. We service all makes and models with experienced technicians with the expertise to get it done right the first time and professional integrity you can trust. Call us today for your free estimate and see why the Quad Cities chooses NationServe for garage door sales and service. NationServe of Quad Cities, locally operated since 1985.
You know who drives one of these all-new Chrysler Pacificas?
A considerate and caring father.
This is Pat, my youngest.
That's another one of my kids.
I mean, with all these safety features, it says behind these sea blue eyes is a nurturer.
I got an idea.
And that's great for my dad brand.
You're so funny, Daddy.
I know I am.
Are you looking for high quality furniture for your office? Our selection of new and gently used office furniture gives you the best value for your dollar.
As a business owner for a lot of years, you have to look at your bottom line and where you stand. And I think that's a great part about all makes is that they can take care of the guy that's just starting his business and have good used stuff, or they can take care of the people that have been in business a while and sell them great new Han furniture.
All makes office furniture, just off the I-74 bridge in downtown Moline.
Stop down and see me, or give us a call.
Cable bill got us again. We need a little help in here.
With Done Right Satellite, lock in your rate for 2 years. Get the best technology with the Hopper. Watch and record 16 shows at once. Plus, get integrated Netflix and 4K.
I feel like if we would have switched to this network sooner, could have saved me a lot of pain.
And money.
Visit Dunright Satellite to learn more about their great products and services.
I had several offers, but Cardinals were busy doing other stuff, I think. I didn't really talk to them much this offseason. But I definitely, you know, wanted to be here, wanted to be part of this, you know, this organization. And just, you know, the vibe right now is awesome, man. Things are going in the right direction. And you know, Lester being my boy, he was recruiting me pretty hard. So we got it done. Yeah.
Two-year contract and off to a very good start. Eighth inning and time for the Mattress Firm. Great eight stat of the game. So Cubs now with 13 games to start the season, with a starting pitcher going at least six. Lackey went seven tonight. And it's brought to you by Mattress Firm, where we want you to sleep happy guaranteed. Remember, it's over eight. It's time to replace. Travis Wood now on. You see the 1988 Houston Astros made 22 starts to begin the year. The starters went at least six innings. A lefty named Jim Deshays made four of those starts. Can you name the other four pitchers in that rotation?
1988?
Yes.
Mike Scott?
Yes.
Nolan Ryan?
Yes.
Bob Knepper?
Correct.
Danny Darwin?
That's it. We have a winner.
A.K.A. Dr. Death.
Here's Jed Jerko. Care to tell us how he got that nickname?
Danny?
Yeah.
He was kind of a Texas gunslinger kind of guy, you know, not afraid to knock people off the plate. Sweetheart of a guy, but he had this persona on the mound, and Nolan Ryan nicknamed him that.
Danny
Dr. Death.
Darwin, Dr. Death.
And then we just shortened it to Death.
Not the doctor?
Yeah, what's up, Death?
Swing and a miss. It is 1-2.
Jerko's an interesting case. Early on in San Diego, showed a lot of power, then kind of fell off the cliff there for a while. Cardinals hoping he can kind of bounce back. He did last year anyway. 2 years ago, I guess it was the second half of the year where he really turned things around.
And he strikes out. That's the 12th strikeout for Cubs pitching.
MLB.TV Premium, the number one live streaming sports service, delivers everything you have come to expect and more. Watch every out-of-market game live in HD on over 400 supported devices. Includes a free subscription to At-Bat Premium, the number one app for live baseball. Blackout and other restrictions apply. Visit MLB.TV for details.
Carpenter has walked and struck out twice. Maybe the biggest sequence of the game for Lackey, well, for sure for him, but maybe of the game itself, was the bottom of the fifth when the Cardinals were trying to score the first run. They had runners at second and third with one out, failed on a suicide squeeze attempt, but the Cubs let him off the hook as Wong got back to third. Leak then struck out, and then Lackey punched out Carpenter on back-to-back changeups.
Yeah, it was a heck of a confrontation and just so well executed by Lackey against Carpenter. One of those situations with a couple guys in scoring position, you're telling the hitter, hey, you want to try to be a hero? See if you can hit this changeup that's 4 inches below your knee and 3 inches off the outside corner.
Pulled on the ground past a diving Anthony Rizzo. Carpenter towards second. Mentioned he's a doubles machine, and he slides in with a two-bagger. Thank you. Hazelbaker. He's not a prospect. He's 28. Drafted by the Red Sox in 09. 7 seasons in the minors. Boston, the Dodgers, the Cardinals.
Yeah, he was playing in the Dodger minor league system last year. Was released. Was actually home for about a couple of weeks. The Cardinals signed him. Sent him to Double A. He had success there. Went to Triple A and hit 330. Been quite a story. Came to camp. Apparently made the club on the last day. Had a very good spring. He's had a very good start to his major league career. From Selma, Indiana.
Early career success in this game, particularly for guys who've been in the minors for a long time or have moved around different organizations, it's always tempered, isn't it? You often get the scouts and opposing teams, managers, and players go, yeah, it's been impressive, but check back with me in 2 months. And that goes for pitchers and position players. Because you can have good spurts,
yes,
but it's hard to sustain.
And you do it over the long haul, and you know, if you're going to throw a wet blanket over the Jeremy Hazelbaker experience here in St. Louis, you would say, well, gee, man, this guy struck out a lot in the minor league. So,
well, Trevor Story,
unless he's made some significant changes, you know, that's going to catch up to him. Yeah, to Trevor Story's stories.
People think that he will come back to the pack because of all the strikeouts.
Story a little different in that he's a lot younger.
Right.
And doesn't have that you know, the resume that you can kind of look at and go, well, gee, the fact that he did this all throughout his minor league career leads you to believe that, you know, it's going to get exposed at the big league level. But there are cases of guys, too, that figure something out a little bit later than others, or maybe they were just backed up in certain organizations that were so deep they didn't have opportunities. Ryan Ludwig, right? He was kind of a late bloomer.
He was. That's a good one. Well, if you're using Ludwig as an example, I suppose one of the other answers might be, and then you put on a Cardinal uniform and there's some sort of magic formula
here.
Yeah,
magic pixie dust or whatever.
2-2 from Wood is foul. Missed. Some good tweets here. David Ortiz didn't work out in Minnesota, went to Boston. Boom. Danny checking in. Jake Arrieta. Jose Bautista. Just a couple of other examples. Yep.
Who's the catcher of the Braves? Greg Olson? Is it Greg Olson?
Sounds right.
He was like a rookie at 29 or 30, and I think he made an all-star team. See, now the interesting thing about Hazelbaker, I'm looking at his numbers here, a minor league career batting average of 264. But 308 at Springfield last year, then 333 at Memphis, you know, significantly better than he had ever done. So maybe he's made some adjustment.
Called strike three. He did not agree with it. But that's the second out.
A lot of red ink on my scorecard tonight. Front door cut fastball tickles the outside corner. Or inside corner, rather.
That'll be it for Travis Wood. Pedro Strop. coming on. How about that? We're in St. Louis, and they're playing the Blackhawks goal song.
Yeah.
Huh. Interesting. 5-0 Cubs.
It's a psychological ploy.
Hey, Courtney Hansen here with you for Endurance. If you're like me, you love your car, but even the best vehicles break down at some point. And when your car's warranty expires, you're going to have to pay those repairs out of pocket. Can you believe what it costs to repair your car these days? I mean, look at these prices. I can think of so many things I would rather buy than a new fuel injector or transmission. Well, Endurance has a solution. With an Endurance Vehicle Protection Plan, we pay for your auto repairs. The parts, the labor, all of it's covered. With Endurance, you'll save thousands, and you get to choose the mechanic who repairs your car. Remember, insurance only covers you if you're in an accident, but that's just half the equation. Endurance is the other half, protecting you when your car breaks down. Insurance plus endurance equals total protection. That's my kind of math.
Protect yourself against the high cost of auto repairs with Endurance. Call right now for a free quote.
Design Homes can now say we offer something for every building project and budget. Our products range from custom homes with 9-foot ceilings, quartz countertops, LP siding, to our new basic and rustic series that start at less than $60,000. We build duplexes, townhouses, multi-level apartments, and even small mini homes. All homes meet or exceed state building codes and include standard Pella windows, Kohler plumbing, and extreme insulation. Visit designhomes.com to discover the best value in the Midwest.
Back here in St. Louis, they just played Chelsea Dagger as Pedro Strop came into the game.
Strop on for the sixth time. And he's pitched to a 1.80 ERA. I think this is just Joe Maddon getting Strop out there to get it out here in the eighth. Just to start to build a little confidence for him in this ballpark. He's had some bad outings here and some bad memories.
Facing Matt Holliday with Carpenter at second and two outs. Cubs leading 5-0 in the eighth. Fastball inside. Ball one. You noticed during Cubs batting practice that they were playing some very light music.
Yeah, they were playing a little Vivaldi or something.
Was it the Nationals who did that?
Yeah, somebody, the Nationals or the Phillies, would play classical music while the other team was taking BP.
A little gamesmanship.
I guess, yeah.
You liked it.
Yeah, I loved it.
Although, you weren't taking batting practice.
Yeah.
Ground ball, Chris Bryant will make the throw to first, and the inning is over. 5-0 Cubs as we go to the ninth from St. Louis. We could be the greatest team
that the world has ever seen. This copyrighted telecast is presented by authority of the Chicago Cubs and may not be reproduced or retransmitted in any form, and the accounts and descriptions of this game may not be disseminated without the express written consent of the Chicago Cubs.
Man, I might just chill tonight.
Puppy monkey baby. 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 Puppy monkey baby.
Mountain Dew Kickstart. Dew, juice, caffeine.
Highland Toyota, the ultimate car buying experience. State-of-the-art showroom and superior repair center. Over 400 new and 200 used vehicles. And proud to be honored with the prestigious President's Award for customer service. Customers at Highland Toyota enjoy all this. You should see what we can do for you. Highland Toyota on John Deere Road and 53rd Street in Moline.
It's the Zeglin Guys semi-annual gigantic TV and appliance sale. Every Whirlpool, washer, dryer, range, refrigerator, dishwasher, and microwave. Specially priced for this event. Look for the bright orange tags. Plus, many brands offer up to 12 months interest-free financing. Our gigantic sale only happens twice a year. Don't miss out. Shop either Zeglin's locations, Moline or Davenport. Zeglin's, your hometown, our hometown.
Help control the overpopulation of cats.
Do your part.
Do your part.
Spay or neuter your cats today.
Visit Quad City Animal Welfare Center in Milan, offering a low-cost spay and neuter program. Do your part and spay or neuter your cat today.
Probables for the next two games of this set. Tomorrow night, Jason Hamill and Jaime Garcia coming off a dandy. Kyle Hendricks Wednesday afternoon against hard-throwing Carlos Martinez. Might get some rain Wednesday. Cubs scoring late. Leading 5-0. Lions to Matt Caesar and a swing and a miss.
Lions, a former starting pitcher, has got a good changeup. Not a real hard thrower. Finesse guy.
Tried a breaking ball and missed. Two hoppers skipped to Diaz. He's had some trouble with his throws. That one dug out by Moss. Russell bounced into a double play in the second, singled in the fifth, hit a sac fly in the seventh. It's Trevor Cahill getting ready, it looks like, for the bottom of the ninth. Javier Baez on deck. Some other scores. Mets beat the Phillies 5-2. David Wright hit two home runs. Rockies over the Reds 5-1 the final. Rockies are 8-5 to start the year. Twins leading the Brewers 7-4 in the bottom of the sixth. Twins all of a sudden looking for their fourth straight win, after losing nine straight to begin the year.
Resourceful Cub fan using the hat to make the play. So he's a little geeked up.
They're going to fight for it. Hazel Baker. Here's Baez, recently off the disabled list, made a couple of starts this weekend. It was game four, the clincher against the Cardinals with the big home run. That little pop up that's going to hit the turf and a base hit. Jerko tried to barehand it, couldn't come up with it. By the way, the Baez homer, the three-run shot, was off John Lackey
in
game four.
You know who would have caught this ball?
Who's that?
Billy Martin. Because you've seen it in that old black and white video of the World Series when he came right. dashing in to make that catch on that blooper.
Cubs with their ninth hit. Fowler with a double and a home run. Batting right-handed. And another ball well hit. Deep to right center. Caught on the warning track. He's had a really good night at the plate. Bottom nine. Cubs 5, Cardinals nothing.
I've got goosebumps.
She was really an inspiration all doing this thing.
And these are just genuine good people.
So here's $300.
I'm giving you $300.
Because you're awesome.
For everything you do for everybody else.
I'm stunned.
We're not done yet.
Let's keep the pay it forward circle going. If you know someone who gives everything of themselves, we want to give you $300 to give to them. Pay it forward. Brought to you by Accentra Credit Union and WQAD News 8.
Was 39 hours difference between when he left and when she left.
I certainly can't imagine going through one funeral, let alone both funerals at the same time for my parents.
Everybody down here made everything so easy for us.
I try to put myself in their position of what I would want, and I try to make sure that that's taken care of for them when they arrive so that they aren't having to ask us for something.
I couldn't believe the job they did. It was amazing, just amazing.
Esterdahl, serving the community since 1891.
Goods, America's Furniture Showplace, just a short drive away in Kewaunee, Illinois. Goods Furniture has a wide selection of furniture for every room in your home at prices to fit every budget. Enjoy a relaxing night in one of our suites, followed by a delicious breakfast. Stroll through the shops at Market Square. Find unique gifts, clothing, wine, and so much more. Take the short drive today to see the Goods difference. Goods Furniture in Kewaunee, Illinois.
If you dream about a house for your growing family, Mel Foster is there.
Yeah, cool.
If you dream about a house big enough to host family gatherings, Mel Foster is there. And when your dream changes and it's time to downsize into a smaller home, Mel Foster is there. Mel Foster can make your home dream a reality.
Ball Cubs tonight. Early on, it was a pitcher's duel, and John Lackey and Mike Leake were incredibly efficient, striking out people, very few chances. Cubs got on the board in the sixth. They would add on in the seventh and the eighth. And now Trevor Cahill in a non-save spot will look to get the final three outs.
Great starting pitching for the Cubs tonight. The bullpen has been doing their piece. Trevor comes on for the sixth time with a 270 earned run average. Yeah. Great starting pitching. Some late timely hitting. A big critical error by Diaz, the Cardinals shortstop. Figured in the scoring. Cubs have played a clean game defensively. A couple very nice plays in the outfield by Fowler and Hayward.
1-1 to Moss is in for a strike. 1-2.
Moss has got the hat trick. He's just trying to avoid the golden sombrero here.
Swing and a miss, and he cannot avoid it. So four at bats, four strikeouts. One out, and it brings up Piscotty. And as you might have said last year, that with meatballs at Canetto's, that sounds like a good plan up on the hill.
Don't throw Piscotty any meatballs.
Still 0-2. Bryant will cut it off. And he spins and throws and gets him.
He's made a couple of nice plays tonight as well. Long arms help.
Molina is one out of three. Sellout tonight, 45,432. A lot have left on a school night. Cub fans, though, are hanging around, making some noise. Two and one. Now 3-1. Cubs looking at a 10-3 start. Including 6-1 on the road if they win this one. Whoop.
It was Montero, I think, wanted to rethink things.
3-2 is inside for ball four. Cubs with the fewest walks among all pitching staffs in baseball.
Cahill, I think, upset with the pitch selection there. Threw a 3-2 changeup. You know, he had fallen behind Molina, threw him a 2-0 heater, 3-1 heater, and I can understand what Montero was thinking. He wasn't just going to keep laying fastballs in there, but it's a 5-0 game. It probably would have made sense to do just that.
It was only the 25th walk issued by Cubs pitching. Matt Adams, deep center, Fowler on the track. He's got it. Cubs win. Cubs win. 5-0 the final, and they start this 19-game season series by shutting out St. Louis.
Yeah, I would say, Dexter, hang on to that ball. You deserve a game ball for your effort here tonight, but he might be more inclined to hand it over to John Lackey, who was the real star of the show tonight. Man, what a performance by Lackey. Clutch pitching when the Cardinals had that two-runner on situation. Just a beautiful job by the big right-hander here tonight.
Final score, Cubs 5, Cardinals nothing. We'll have more from St. Louis in a moment.
Our focus here at Quad Cities Acceleration is on speed and power development, providing a safe and fun environment for training. Workouts are designed to improve our athletes' ability to run faster, jump higher and further, change direction quicker, and build confidence. Utilizing our super treadmills, we see major improvements to speed and running technique. Don't wait another season. Take advantage of what we have to offer today.
Need your garage door or garage door opener repaired or replaced? Call the specialists at NationServe. NationServe is the name you can trust for timely service and quality products. We respond promptly when you call and work quickly and efficiently so you can get on with your day without delay. When it comes to servicing or replacing garage door systems, no one does it better or faster than NationServe.
Wayne Dalton NationServe, 5111 Tremont Avenue in Davenport. Call today.
hope you'll join us for WQAD News 8 at 10. And tonight, getting paid in paradise, why it's so hard to recruit teachers to work in Hawaii, and the big sign-on bonus to make the move.
And security concerns. The court case that revealed a big hole in security at some big venues like Soldier Field.
And we are tracking some showers. I'll show you where they are. So make that switch right now to WQAD News 8 at 10.
4x4 for scenic routes that only you find scenic. For the great outdoors and the great indoors. For knowing boundaries are there to be crossed. 4x4 today, tomorrow, but never say no. Jeep Cherokee. It's how we live 4x forever. Get 0% APR for 75 months or $2,500 combined cash allowance plus $500 bonus cash on 2016 Cherokee models.
Chicago Cubs baseball has been brought to you by Southwest Airlines. Transparency, low fares, nothing to hide. Ford, America's best-selling brand, 6 years running. Inviting you to check out our fuel-efficient lineup at your local Ford store or at localfordstores.com. Mattress Firm, where we want you to sleep happy guaranteed. Remember, if it's over eight, it's time to replace. Your Chicago area and Northwest Indiana Lexus dealer. State Farm. Combine your car and home insurance with State Farm and start saving. Call your State Farm agent today or find one at statefarm.com. Honda. Get amazing deals at the Honda Dream Garage Sales Event now at your Honda dealer. And by Budweiser. Not backing down since 1876. This Bud's for you. Our next WGN broadcast of Cubs baseball will be this Friday from Cincinnati. Cubs and the Reds, game two of a four-gamer, 6 o'clock Central Time. Once again, the final tonight, Cubs 5, Cardinals nothing. Cubs baseball in high definition on WGN-TV, brought to you by Xfinity. Xfinity X1 will change the way you experience TV. For JD and our entire crew in St. Louis, Len Casper saying good night from St. Louis.
Right now on WQAD News 8 at 9, addressing the issue, what the mayor and city manager of Galesburg have to say about the city's high lead levels. And the state of the city. Davenport's new mayor gives his first state of the city speech. The projects in the works for the riverfront and an update on the search for a new administrator coming up.
Now, live from WQAD, News 8 at 9 starts now.
Good evening, everyone, and thank you for joining us. I'm Angie Sharp. Topping our news tonight, we continue to follow the developing situation out of Galesburg, Illinois, involving lead in the city's water supply. Tonight, the mayor is addressing the problem, saying, quote, most of the county is considered high risk for lead. The city manager estimates about 487 customers have lead in their water. But he says Galesburg does not have lead in its source water. A report says old plumbing systems in several Knox County homes are to blame for increasing the lead levels. And the city is not responsible for replacing private service lines. The homeowner is. If that's not a viable option, though, the city is recommending residents buy filters for their water. The city is having a broader work session on this issue next Monday. Also at tonight's city council meeting, aldermen discuss plans to remove lifeguards from the Lake Story swimming area. That means all swimming would be done at your own risk, but the city would post signs with that warning. The plan could save the city $39,000 each year. And supporters say this way the beach could be open 7 days a week. Tonight was the first reading of that proposal. A couple of new things may be coming to Davenport's riverfront. During his first State of the City address, Mayor Frank Klipsch talked about the possibility of a riverboat remaining there once Rhythm City leaves. The operators of the Celebration Bell want to move their boats from the Moline riverfront to the foot of Brady Street in downtown Davenport.
There's a lot of opportunities here, and people want to go there. And our goal is to have not only people on the river come into Davenport, but people in Davenport and the Quad Cities come to the river.
During his address, the mayor also discussed the Viking cruise project that's still in the works. He says it could be several years, though, before that cruise ship makes a stop in Davenport. Mayor Klipsch is also giving an update to the search for a new city administrator. Corey Spiegel has been the interim since last June. The mayor says he does not doubt she would be a good choice to fill the position permanently, but he still wants to extend the search to make sure the city finds the right person for the job.
My hope is, in trying to facilitate this, that this will be a very, very tough decision. That we brought in top quality candidates because we owe it to you to make sure we have the right city administrator.
The mayor says they hope to fill the position by the end of July. Candidates have until May 4th to apply. On the state level tonight, Iowa lawmakers are about to hit day 100 in the 2016 legislative session. It happens tomorrow, and that means no more per diem. After Tuesday, lawmakers will no longer be paid for food, lodging, and other living expenses. But that does not mean they'll stop working. There's three big issues lawmakers still need to discuss. One is how to oversee the new privatization of Medicaid. Two is to finalize the education budgets for Iowa colleges. And three is to figure out how to make the state's water cleaner. On the Illinois side, the state is nearing 300 days without a budget. And now state lawmakers are going to have to work without a paycheck. Comptroller Leslie Munger says state officials, including the lieutenant governor, treasurer, and secretary of state, will have to get in line, just like the social service organizations and companies waiting for payments. She made the announcement during a news conference yesterday.
This budget stalemate is devastating to the very people and organizations it is supposed to serve, the very people and organizations who fund it.
Munger says Illinois' unpaid bills now total nearly $8 billion. Payment delays are running a minimum of 2 months and will become longer as the state heads into the lower revenue months in the summer and fall. Munger says she hopes her announcement will bring lawmakers together to pass a balanced budget 10 months late. This week, Illinois lawmakers are discussing a new tax proposal. It would replace the state's flat income tax with a graduated income tax, which taxes the highest earners more. Democratic supporters of the plan say it would mean a tax cut for 99% of residents and generate nearly $2 billion. However, Republican Governor Bruce Rauner and the Illinois Chamber of Commerce oppose the plan and say high earners would leave Illinois. Any changes have to be approved by voters, so this proposal could pop up on the November ballot. Turning to weather now, and some changes are coming in our forecast. All good things must come to an end, I guess. Storm Track 8 Chief Meteorologist James Harris here to tell us what we can expect heading into tomorrow.
Hi, James. He's telling me that you're going to miss all the summer-like temperatures? Okay, you're not alone. Let's put it that way. Another warm day it was out there. Check out your hometown. Third straight day of temperatures 80 or better for many of our hometowns, with numbers right around the lower 80s. The only exception was in areas like around Galena and Iowa City, with temperatures around the upper 70s. And the change will be coming from weather system poised out to the west that will be whipping in some light rain showers as early as later this evening. We're already seeing some activity just to our south and west. Some of our hometowns will be getting that wave, but many more to come in the days ahead. And we'll tell you when those waves will be arriving and how much we're going to be ending up with coming up in just a few minutes, Angie.
All right, thank you, James. In other news tonight, police are working to identify human remains found on Big Island in Milan. The discovery happened Thursday, but investigators have been searching the area for other clues. News 8's Chris Miner tells us what they found so far.
What we really don't know right now is who it is, how they died, and when.
To try and find out the answers, Rock Island County Sheriff Jerry Bustos says testing is being done on human remains found by a man looking for turtle shells Thursday on Big Island.
We believe we have a human skull, and they were able to locate what they believe is a pelvis. Now these are just bones. There's no clothing with it.
A man just out here walking on Big Island found the first bone in a wooded, very desolated spot near the Mississippi River off the 280 bridge.
A cadaver dog who happened to be in town from Wisconsin for training helped in the follow-up search over the weekend and discovered more bones.
Does it appear to be remains of an adult?
I'm told it is. These bones are adult size.
Okay.
Yeah, these are not a child.
Right now, police are looking through missing persons databases to look for a potential match once the dental and DNA results are ready.
We're certainly getting phone calls from local agencies that are saying that they have somebody missing that perhaps drowned in the recent years.
Hoping to solve the mystery. On Big Island, Chris Miner, WQAD News 8.
Thank you, Chris. Anyone with information can contact the Rock Island County Sheriff's Department, which is the lead agency on this case. Meanwhile, we're still waiting to get an update on the condition of a bicyclist who was hit by a car at one of Moline's busiest intersections. First responders treated the cyclist at the intersection of 16th Street and John Deere Road around 2 o'clock this afternoon before taking him to the hospital. Some traffic was rerouted until crews left the scene. A little girl is in critical but stable condition after being attacked by several dogs in Burlington, Iowa. It happened last night, just after 7 o'clock, in the 4200 block of 160th Street. Police say a 4-year-old girl from Colorado was bitten by one dog and taken to a nearby hospital, but later had to be airlifted to Iowa City. Witnesses say 4 dogs attacked the child. Police are still investigating tonight. There's much more to come right here on WQAD News 8 at 9. Still ahead, split opinions. A controversial program signed by the president goes before the Supreme Court. Why the case is even more challenging than ones in the past, coming up.
You are watching WQAD News 8 at 9 with Angie Sharp. WQAD News 8 is sponsored by Pleasure Pool and Spas.
Pleasure pools and spas.
Save like never before at our floor model clearance sale. Every pool table, every shuffleboard, bar and bar stools in our showroom. Now at fantastic savings. Hurry in to Pleasure Pools and Spas, Davenport.
Do you need fast cash from a trusted lender?
Now you can get the cash you need from Midwest Title Loans at the best rates in the industry.
With a clean and clear car title and photo ID, you can have cash in hand in just 15 minutes or less.
No credit check, and you get to keep your car.
It's so quick and easy.
We beat the competition every day.
For a location near you, call 877-511-CASH.
Midwest Title Loans. Take charge of your life today.
The Genesis Heart Institute has been named one of America's top 50 heart hospitals again. With the most experienced heart surgeon in the Midwest and highly skilled cardiologists, Genesis offers an array of breakthrough treatment options, like minimally invasive valve replacement. Nationally recognized for heart attack care, our comprehensive heart program is unmatched in the region. Only one heart program tops the list for quality, innovation, and patient safety. Yours. Visit genesishealth.com/heartinstitute.
Oh, I know that you're all I need. Maybe one day we'll have a family. And when brown hair turns to gray, you'll still be beautiful to me. You're gonna marry me.
Cherish your memories with a to-be-loved diamond from Riddles Jewelry.
In 2001, I found out I had a baseball-sized tumor. I had never thought of the totality of the final, hey, this is where you're gonna die. The cancer wasn't gonna beat me. I had to work hard, at least a year of speech therapy and occupational therapy, and I never missed a day of work. At the end of the day, if you've tried your best, if you've tried your hardest, you'll find success.
Pleasure pools and spas.
Now is the time to get the spa you always wanted at our 4-model clearance sale. Save big on every in-stock spa, plus 36 months same as cash. Hurry in for best selection. Pleasure Pools and Spas, Davenport.
Welcome back. Topping national headlines tonight, the Supreme Court began discussing an important immigration law today. In 2014, President Barack Obama signed an executive order that could shield roughly 4 million people from deportation and allow them to work in the U.S. But 26 states and the House of Representatives sued, saying the president had overstepped his authority by ignoring the will of Congress. The president's program has been on hold since last year. Today, immigration activists rallied in front of the court in favor of the president's action. Also there, Illinois U.S. Senator Dick Durbin and Iowa U.S. Representative Steve King, who have very different opinions on the issue.
I believe, and I believe most Americans agree,
The president did the right thing. The president used his authority to determine the priorities when it came to deportation.
Then the president went to Chicago and said that he had changed the law. So this separation of powers argument before this court, you have the confession of the president that he has gone outside the bounds of his Article II authority and, quote, changed the law, close quote.
The death of Justice Antonin Scalia this year may complicate the case. A tie vote in the Supreme Court would leave the appeals court ruling in place, which is to throw out the president's executive action. Or the justices may try to avoid a formal ruling one way or the other, allowing the immigration program to go into effect. Meanwhile, the U.S. is sending 200 more troops to Iraq to help in the fight against ISIS. Most of the new forces will act as advisors to the Iraqi military, according to Defense Secretary Ash Carter. The announcement comes during a push to retake the key city of Mosul and brings the number of U.S. troops in Iraq to just over 4,000. The U.S. is also sending a number of helicopters to fight ISIS terrorists. The Pentagon is confirming that 9 more Guantanamo prison inmates were released a few days ago. All of them are from Yemen, and all of them were sent to Saudi Arabia after 14 years in custody. There are still 80 inmates left at Gitmo. The president wants to close the prison, but Congress will not let him resettle any of the prisoners on American soil. 24, that's how many states have now legalized medical marijuana. The latest, Pennsylvania. The governor approved a measure yesterday that allows selling pot to people suffering from serious medical conditions. That includes diseases such as cancer, HIV, and Parkinson's. But it will take at least another year and a half for the state to roll out its medical marijuana program. Pennsylvania will eventually allow up to 150 pot dispensaries to operate. From Pennsylvania to New York now, where the remaining 5 presidential candidates are getting ready for the next round of voting. And there are a lot of delegates at stake as well. 247 for the Democrats, 95 for the Republicans. This 247, the most at stake for a state so far. On the Republican side, Donald Trump is on his home turf and leading by 30 points in the polls over his competitors, Ted Cruz and John Kasich. Today, he met with the Diversity Council at Trump Tower before going to Buffalo for a rally. Across the aisle, it's a duel between the Democrats. Bernie Sanders was born and raised in Brooklyn. He's seen here touring a housing project in the Bronx. And Hillary Clinton represented New York in the U.S. Senate from 2001 to 2009. Today, she stopped at an ice cream shop in Manhattan after a rally. Right now, Clinton is leading Sanders by 12 points in the polls. Clinton is also leading in the delegate race. She has about 75% of what's needed to secure the Democratic nomination. Trump, too, is leading. He has 60% of the delegates, while Cruz has 45%. After New York, there are still more than a dozen states left who have not voted. After Pennsylvania next Tuesday, California is the next big one on June 7th, with 546 delegates on the Democratic side, 172 on the Republican side. But 500,000 people there may not be able to vote because of confusing language on a voter registration form. The form lists the American Independent Party alongside the Democratic and Republican parties. And a new poll from the LA Times finds 73% of people who checked that box thought they were registering as independents, not with the Independent Party. Those voters still have time to fix that, though. The deadline to change party registration for California's primary is May 23rd.
Weather around the Quad Cities, getting a little wet in some of our hometowns, and there'll be plenty more chances in the days ahead. We'll tell you when those chances will be taking place right after the break here on News 8 at 9.
A dirt crawl space can take money out of your pocket and let mold, mildew, and pests into your home. The Clean Space System seals your crawl space, cuts heating and cooling bills, and protects your health. Come Mid-America Basement Systems today for a free inspection and estimate.
I don't know about you, but these days I'm looking for all kinds of ways to save money. Here at WQAD News 8, we know the rising cost of living is hurting Quad City families. That's why we're constantly exploring ways to save money. Groceries, health insurance, utility bills, even daycare. We pledge to give you the tools to help you cut your bills down to size. Hard work, determination, it's what we stand for at WQAD News 8.
Smarter is just a click away at ruralhomes.com, the most comprehensive real estate site in the region.
RuleHomes.com is the only resource to find all properties for sale from every real estate company, with accurate, up-to-date prices on sold properties. Plus, find the latest trends and activity with customized neighborhood reports. With RuleHomes.com, you'll be smarter by the click. And the smartest click of all is this. Visit RuleHomes.com today.
Mama, I'm hungry. Where are we staying tonight?
I don't know yet, baby. We'll figure it out. We always do.
Victory Center Ministries is a nonprofit rescue mission in the Clinton and Quad City area. We offer the perfect gift for the man or woman who has nothing. With your help, we provide rooms, classes, and meals in hopes of transitioning individuals back into the real world.
I told you it'd be okay tonight.
Help your neighbor by making a donation. Call or go to victorycenter.com.
4x for scenic routes that only you find scenic. For the great outdoors and the great indoors. For knowing boundaries are there to be crossed. 4x4 today, tomorrow, but never say no. Jeep Cherokee. It's how we live 4x forever. Get 0% APR for 75 months or $2,500 combined cash allowance plus $500 bonus cash on 2016 Cherokee models.
Do you have the perfect pet?
One of these is not like the others.
It's a search for the cutest in Ellen's new contest.
What's hiding in there? What? How'd that happen?
Plus, the adorable David Spade.
More poses. How many do you need?
He's revealing details about his new film.
Oh, a couple people are buzzing about it.
So. Next, all new Ellen.
I thought I heard some whispers like, oh, sounds like a big one.
Ellen, tomorrow at 4 on WQAD News 8.
Does your home have signs of a foundation problem? Call your local experts today. We fix bowing basement walls, make foundations rock solid, and help protect the value of your home. Don't let little problems turn into big ones. Call Mid-America Basement Systems today.
Now, meteorologist James Sahara and Storm Track 8 weather.
Welcome back, everyone. You're hoping for a little water on your front yard or, for that matter, even your gardens as well. And we got a little chance on the way, at least starting tonight and continuing in the days ahead. Here's our storm tracker. You can see some of that rain shower activity just pretty much hugging the river as it continues to make its way off to the north. No lightning expected, but a rain shower nonetheless that will probably last for about a half an hour, 40 minutes, may produce just enough to cover the surface or even about less than a tenth of an inch expected around the area. Now, this is one of several, like I said, and it's all going to coming from this area of low pressure that will continue with that chance. The system is going to be tracking across the plains and eventually nosing its way in our neck of the woods, and that's a slow progress. By Wednesday morning, it'll be just around Sioux City. By the time we get to Thursday morning, it'll be pretty much on top of us. But these chances will linger on right through Thursday morning before we slowly dry out, hitting the all-important upcoming weekend. So let's go ahead and kind of time all this out for you with our future track. There's some of the activity that's trying to make its way northward. It is running into some fairly dry air that we've been enjoying for the past few days. So that's where not only the intensity of the rain is going to be very light, but the coverage will be very scattered. And that's the trend that I expect to see even as we make our way through the morning hours on Tuesday until we start seeing that coverage begin to make its way off to the north and east as we head in the afternoon. So residents well east of the river, you may not see any raindrops until later in the day. Along and west of the river, looks more like a scattered coverage than anything else. Nonetheless, no matter how you look at it, it is going to have an impact on our temperatures as we break that string of temperatures 80 or better for daytime highs. Upper 60s from Maquoketa to Galena, 70 or better for highs from Sterling Rock Falls, Clinton, Walcott, and points southward as we go. In fact, the warmest of the air will be areas along Highway 34 from Galesburg westward into Mount Pleasant. Highs expected around 72, 71 degrees in Alito. That's the same temperature I'm looking for in the Quad Cities, at high of 71 degrees. And once again, some scattered showers. There'll be some dry hours. Keep in mind, in between, especially the farther east of the river as you go. Now, if you don't see that chance overnight or even tomorrow, there'll be plenty more chances ahead. Here's our future track again, Tuesday evening starting at 5. Move the clock to about 7 o'clock in the morning on Wednesday. A little wave of some light shower, sprinkle activity. Not really worried about that. In fact, most of Wednesday morning hours are going to be just dry until we start spinning in a nice little wave of some showers. Maybe some rumbles of thunder as we get to the 3 o'clock time period on Wednesday. That will make its way off to the north and east on Wednesday night. A nice break. And then the core of the system spins right on top of us as we head into Thursday morning, and that should pretty much be the end of the rain showers. Now, as far as how much, here are some of the computer forecast models as far as amounts. Let's average them all out, and this is what we're looking at. When it's all said and done, we may be talking about over an inch of rain, which will put a nice dent into the dryness we've already seen not only this month, but in the past couple of months as well. So scattered showers will be developing, not for all though. Mild night again, 58 for the overnight low. And then for tomorrow, more of those scattered showers. Not as warm though, the daytime high, 71. 69 degrees on Wednesday, better chances later that day, 68 on Thursday. And then as we make our way to the weekend, timing, the old cliche, timing couldn't be any better. Back to seeing those numbers in the lower 70s, both Saturday and Sunday. And then we start seeing some more active weather roll in by this time next week.
Good.
That's all right. Good. We need a little wet weather.
Yes, we do. We do. We do. My yard needs it too. All right. Thank you, James. Well, a landmark business is returning to Rock Island after being closed for more than a year. Monday cattle auctions are back at this barn. Jones Livestock recently began operating the historic facility. The business dates back more than 80 years, but shut down last year when its owner retired. The local auctions are important to the farm economy. It gives farmers a nearby option rather than making a long commute.
I guess you don't see too many anybody really opening sale barns up anymore. When they're shut down, they're normally shut down for good. It's a dying breed, and you know, it takes a special kind of person to want to do this, I guess.
And I think it'll help out the community, and it makes a shorter distance for the farmers that live nearby to bring their livestock. So I hope Brandon can make a go of it.
The Jones Livestock will hold auctions every Monday morning. It's also holding a horse auction this Saturday from 9 until 2 at 534 34th Avenue in Rock Island. Coming up on WQAD News 8 at 9, the deadline is tonight. Have you filed your taxes? We'll tell you what you need to do if you haven't yet.
So here's $300.
I'm giving you $300.
Because you're awesome.
For everything you do for everybody else.
Let's keep the pay it forward circle going. If you know someone who gives everything of themselves, we want to give you $300 to give to them. Pay it forward. Make a nomination at WQAD.com.
Attention patients who've been implanted with an IVC filter. IVC filters are implanted into the inferior vena cava vein to prevent blood clots from traveling into the lungs, causing pulmonary embolisms. Unfortunately, these filters can fracture, move throughout the body, pierce blood vessels and organs, tilt, or become irretrievable. These failures can result in a number of serious injuries, including internal bleeding, organ damage, infection, and even death. If you were implanted with an IVC filter and were injured, you may be owed compensation from the manufacturer. Call the Reliant Group right now to be connected to an experienced attorney for a free consultation. You don't owe us a penny unless we're successful.
Call the Reliant Group right now. You may be entitled to financial compensation for your pain and suffering.
Do not delay. There are time deadlines to file a claim. If you or a loved one has been implanted with an IVC filter and the device failed, call the Reliant Group today at 800-230-4107. That's 800-230-4107.
Come home to Candlelight Inn, located in Sterling, Rock Falls, and Clinton. Whether you delight in our mouth-watering starters, delicious dinners, or our home-style meals, Candlelight Inn serves it up fresh every day. Try our delicious original or buffalo-style Chicken George, the hand-dipped delicacy that everyone is talking about. The secret's out. Fresh, quality, comfort food from Candlelight Inn, with three locations to serve your appetite. Sterling, Rock Falls, and Clinton.
Think of all the steps we take throughout the course of a day, a few months, and how about years? They all add up. People come and go, while some of us just seem to grow and grow some more. And right there, with every step, spill, party, bounce, roll, footprint, and anything else is your flooring. Make sure it stands the test of everyday life and time. Brothers Flooring.
Children's Therapy Center thanks you for your contributions during our 2016 telethon. Your support will provide hundreds of thousands of hours of physical and occupational therapy for Quad City kids. If you missed the telethon, you can still give. Call 309-762-9552 or log on to cdcqc.org to make a contribution. Every dollar counts because every kid deserves to live a better life.
Well,
Welcome back. Topping your business headlines tonight, Wall Street is flying high. For the first time since July, the Dow topped 18,000 today, and it finished the day that way, too. The Dow is up more than 100 points at 18,004. The NASDAQ rose more than 20 points to nearly 5,000, and the S&P 500 is up 13 points to more than 2,000. Local stocks are also up on the day. Deere & Company nearly a dollar, Caterpillar about a nickel, Alcoa nearly a dime. If you have not filed your taxes yet, the clock is ticking. You have until midnight tonight to submit them or request an extension to avoid a penalty. The deadline normally falls on April 15th, but a legal holiday in Washington pushed it back to today, April 18th. If you missed it, here's what to do. File something, either a return or an extension, and pay as much as you can. Or you can contact the IRS and work with them to discuss your options. Tens of thousands of jobs were created last year because of a surge in gun sales. The National Shooting Sports Foundation is reporting that in 2015, the gun industry added nearly 25,000 jobs in gun manufacturing and retail. That's an increase of nearly 10% from the year before. Those from the foundation say they believe sales are being driven by a desire for self-defense, as well as concerns that gun control legislation could make guns harder to get. Also on the rise, gas prices, but not for long. According to AAA, we could see the cheapest prices in 12 years this summer. The current national average is $2.11 for a gallon of regular unleaded. Here in the Quad Cities, it's even lower. On the Illinois side, you'll pay $2.06. On the Iowa side, it's under $2 at $1.99. Watch your bank accounts, though. According to the financial company FICO, ATM card skimming incidents went up by 546% from 2014 to 2015. Here's the best way to protect yourself. About 60% of skimming incidents happen at non-bank ATMs, so avoid using those. You can also upgrade to an EMV chip-enabled debit card, which generates a code to make counterfeiting more difficult. We'll move over. Netflix, Amazon Prime is launching separate Prime and Prime Video monthly subscriptions. Customers can now pay $10.99 a month for a full Prime membership or $8.99 a month just for Prime Video. Until now, Prime has only been available as a $99 yearly subscription, and that's still the better deal. Prime Video alone would cost $107.88 a year on the monthly plan, while the full Prime monthly service equals out to about $130 per year. Bids are due today for companies looking to buy Yahoo. The former web giant was once worth $255 billion. It's now valued at about $34 billion and is expected to sell for much less, likely only around $5 billion for its core internet business. Media companies, including the Daily Mail and Time, are reportedly considering making an offer. Tech companies, including Google, Microsoft, and Verizon, reportedly all want a piece of Yahoo as well. And a federal appeals court has upheld the National Football League's $765 million concussion settlement. The settlement includes cash for retirees suffering from injuries, including Alzheimer's disease, Parkinson's, and ALS. Today's ruling sets in motion the resolution of thousands of lawsuits covering more than 20,000 retired players. The players accuse the NFL of negligence and failing to inform players of the link between repeated traumatic head impacts and long-term brain injuries. Coming up on WQAD News 8 at 9, the restaurant of the future. We'll show you where servers have been replaced by robots. Cool or creepy? You be the judge.
Jobs come.
General Electric plans to add about 120 new jobs.
And jobs go.
Nearly 1,000 workers may be out of a job.
We can't do much about what companies do, but WQAD News 8 does vow to keep you on top of the job market. Who's hiring? The pay range? What skills you need to get noticed? And how you can find a job fast if you suddenly find yourself unemployed. Hard work. Determination. That's what we stand for at WQAD News 8.
When it comes to orthopedic care for injuries, you want the best. Dr. Hoffman is an expert in total joints and sports medicine. Dr. Cobb has expertise in new, minimally invasive procedures of the hand and upper extremities. Dr. Dolphin is the area's leader in spine surgery. Dr. Mendel is a specialist for foot and ankle, total joints, and sports medicine. Orthopedic specialists will get you back in the game.
For weddings, reunions, or any gathering, Arnie's Banquet Room is available for your special occasion. Our full-service restaurant and bar prices can't be beat, plus free room rental with buffet purchase at Arnie's Happy Spot Ballroom and Reception Center in beautiful downtown Deer Grove.
I'm a fan.
I'm a fan.
We're fans.
We're real fans.
We're Hawkeye fans.
We're fans.
We're real fans.
Black and gold.
I get my gear at Black and Gold.
Black and Gold, home of the largest selection of officially licensed Hawkeye merchandise. You can find gifts for the whole family at Black and Gold. Black and Gold, located in Davenport and Coralville, or always online at theblackandgoldshop.com.
Your summer of exciting family fun on the water begins in your new boat from Ted's Boat-O-Rama. Family owned and operated for over 57 years, with 5 acres of boats and the largest accessories and parts department in the Midwest. We feature Tracker, Sun Tracker, Tahoe, and Nitro boats. From fishing to skiing to pontooning, Ted's and Tracker creates family fun. Come to Ted's Boat-O-Rama in Rock Island, your authorized Tracker dealer.
Come to Ted's Boat-O-Rama, Boat-O-Rama, Ted's Boat-O-Rama.
Lynn Eveleth, the founder of Live Fit with Lupus. Come join us for our third annual racing festival, Hills of the QC. You can sign up for the half marathon, 10K, 5K, or 1 mile, hosted here at the Black Watch Room in LeClaire, Iowa. Running the Hills of the QC is a challenge, but every day someone you know is facing a much tougher challenge of living with an autoimmune disease. To sign up, go to www.livefitwithlupus.org. We're up for a challenge, are you?
Finally tonight, robots are taking over this restaurant in China. It debuted over the weekend when 5 robots replaced some servers. The robots can bring dishes to customers' tables, but only according to predefined orders. And the server bots can only move along fixed paths. They also can't respond to customers' requests. So if you want lemon in your water, probably can't do that. Fresh ground pepper, probably not.
Does that mean you don't need a tip either?
No, I don't know. That's a very, very good point.
We'll have to see.
We will. We'll have to go to China.
Here's your Tuesday planner. Once again, starting off mild. Shower chance here and there. There'll be plenty of hours of dry weather in between, too.
All right. Thank you very much for watching News 8 at 9. Have a great night, everyone.
I'm a connector. That's what I do. I connect people. Out of college, my first job was with Dun & Bradstreet. So I got to learn about small business. I thought, gee, I'd like to be one of those. I was just aggressive, a young man, and I was a salesman, and I thought I could do better than the employer I had at the time. It was a family business, and he brought his son into the business, and I had to train him, and I didn't like him, and I said, I got to get out of this environment. So I just quit and started my own business. It was 1974. I had no business plan. I had no financing arranged. I just got mad and shut the door and said I was starting my own business. And unfortunately, it was oil embargo time. Interest rates were 17%. Factories were laying off. But that was just the way my whole life, you just overcome obstacles and you just work harder. So I just said, hey, I'm going to start, and got my station wagon and started calling on businesses that would see me. I can remember it took 3 months when we started our business. Can you imagine 3 months before we got our first big order? We thought we were going to close the doors after 3 months. But we held on because I said, it's coming, it's coming. And guess what? It came, and that's what I'm saying. I never give up. We've all struggled very, very hard to get where we're at. And we didn't do it ourselves. We had people helping us. Growing up, I had, from the time I was in grade school, I had my principal, I had my sixth grade teacher. I was kind of a hellraiser growing up in the Florissant neighborhood. And I was hard to corral, but they corralled me. My first few employees were super. They're still with us today. We still have the same employees. I have some people who have been here 39 years. What I've experienced is that people have to be honest with themselves. They have to really, first of all, know themselves. What are their capabilities? What are you good at? And then have confidence in yourself. Because quite honestly, you can't succeed unless you're confident that what you're doing at the time is what you can do. And if you feel that way, go for it. Don't hold it back. Just keep trying. If you do what you love, it's not work. I enjoy work because it's not work to me. I love making deals, meeting people. And I think that's been my success. Just being I don't consider it a chore.
You're watching WQAD News 8.
Type 2 diabetes doesn't care who you are.
Ma'am.
Woman.
Or where you're from.
City.
Country.
We're just everyday people fighting high blood sugar.
I am everyday people.
Farxiga may help in that fight every day. Along with diet and exercise, Farxiga helps lower blood sugar in adults with type 2 diabetes. One pill a day helps lower your A1C. And although it's not a weight loss or blood pressure drug, Farxiga may help you lose weight and may even lower systolic blood pressure when used with metformin. Do not take if allergic to Farxiga or its ingredients. Symptoms of a serious allergic reaction include rash, swelling, or difficulty breathing or swallowing. If you have any of these symptoms, stop taking Farxiga and seek medical help right away. Do not take Farxiga if you have severe kidney problems, are on dialysis, or have bladder cancer. Tell your doctor right away if you have blood or red color in your urine or pain while you urinate. Farxiga can cause serious side effects, including dehydration, genital yeast infections in women and men, serious urinary tract infections, low blood sugar, and kidney problems. Stop taking Farxiga and call your doctor right away if you have signs of ketoacidosis, which can be serious or life-threatening.
Farxiga.
We are everyday people.
Ask your doctor if Farxiga is right for you and visit Farxiga.com to learn how you can get it for free.
The first time we met was in Jackpot City.
He bought me a drink.
I bought the whole table a drink. Second time we met, I noticed her smile when she won blackjack.
It was so easy chatting with you. And we had the same lucky number in roulette.
21.
And now here we are.
Who knew then that we'd be married now?
I knew.
Big Fish Casino. Everybody's playing. Get the free app today.
If you had a dollar for every dollar car insurance companies say they'll save you by switching, you'd have, like, a ton of dollars. But how are they saving you those dollars? A lot of companies might answer, or no comment. Then there's Esurance. Born online, raised by technology, and majors in efficiency. So whatever they save, you save. Hassle, time, paperwork, hair tearing out, and yes, especially dollars. That's auto and home insurance for the modern world. Esurance, backed by Allstate. Click or call.
If you battle back pain or knee pain, you don't have to tough it out. Turn it off.
Smart Relief from ICEOT. Turn on relaxing pulses that start blocking pain immediately.
And it's wireless, reusable, and easy to use. ICEOT Smart Relief.
You wish your dog could fight off fleas and ticks, but since he can't, you rely on Frontline Plus. Its deadly killing force kills fleas and ticks plus flea eggs and larvae, preventing a new flea infestation. Frontline Plus, vet recommended flea and tick killer.
These days, it feels like we're working our butts off and struggling to pay the bills, feed the family, and enjoy the advantages of living in the Quad Cities. WQAD News 8 is right here with you, looking for ways to help with real solutions to real money problems. From how to get out of debt to finding a better paying job, it's about keeping the quality of life that we love. Hard work, determination, that's what we stand for at WQAD News 8.
Make your yard stand out with the natural beauty of stone from Quint City Stone Center. Let the knowledgeable experts at Quint City Stone help you get started with great ideas and savings for your landscape projects. Come see our new displays and browse one of the largest selections of landscaping products in the Midwest, including decorative chip, pavers, retaining wall, bulk mulch, and more. Service you can count on at Quint City Stone Center, across from the Iowa Machine Shed, Davenport.
Mom's here, get ready.
Hey, looks great in here, guys.
Thanks, honey.
Remember, this is just between you and me.
Enjoy your free time. Do what matters most. From everyday surface cleaning to deep cleaning, Dustbusters does it all. Dustbusters is bonded, insured, honest, thorough, and dependable. We strive for the best at Dustbusters cleaning services. Whether residential or commercial, call us for a free estimate or find us online at DustbustersCS.com. Who you gonna call?
I'm a lawyer spokesperson. This is an important message for anyone who took the prescription drug Xarelto or Pradaxa and had a serious bleeding event. If you or a loved one took Xarelto or Pradaxa and suffered from a serious bleeding event,
call 800-219-2038 immediately.
Xarelto and Pradaxa have been linked to serious internal bleeding, stroke, and death.
Call 800-219-2038 immediately.
You may be entitled to compensation. Call now for a free consultation.
Smart buying decisions are made at Majeski Motors. At Majeski Motors, we've got over 180 vehicles in stock and over 20 brands to choose from. Get pre-approved with an online credit app at MajeskiMotors.com. Search over 180 vehicles online with over 20 brands to choose from. And at Majeski Motors, your satisfaction is our number one goal. We invite you to stop in today. Majeski Motors in Sterling, Illinois, and MajeskiMotors.com, your smart choice for pre-owned vehicles.
Life is complicated. TV should never be. TV should be easy.
At Galaxy One, your local Dish authorized retailer, our goal is to make it easy on you. TV that's easy on your budget and your lifestyle. Cut the complicated cable and ease into Dish with no surprises. We'll explain it all up front, find the right package for you, and install your state-of-the-art system with professional, thoughtful service.
Ask us about special discounts that may be available. Let's make the choice easy. Switch to Dish.
Galaxy One.
Dish authorized retailer.
No matter where you are in the world, you have to have clean water to survive. Living Lands and Waters and the mission to clean up rivers, it actually started right here. I mean, we're standing in my parents' yard. This is where I grew up. You know, just seeing the accumulation over years of all the barrels and tires and garbage out there, you know, I don't think most people realize how trashed it has been and continues to get. And that trash is toxic, a lot of it. You know, tons of antifreeze, tons of oil bottles. I mean, you name it, it's all there. 1999 was the year when I thought, like, yeah, I could probably quit. I mean, this is not, where am I going? What am I doing with my life? We had worked all the way up the Illinois River. By that time, it was myself and one other guy. We were on the south side of Chicago. We had 7 miles to complete of our goal of 273 miles. And the last 7 miles was the gnarliest place ever. It was basically an open sewer for Chicago. So we'd worked all the way up and we saw where all a lot of this stuff was coming from, and we were there for 3 weeks. It was almost Christmas. It was sleeting every day. You know, it was a time when I was like, what am I doing? I'm working in open sewer. Where is this going? Like, am I really making a difference? Then I got to thinking back. Yeah, we are. Little by little, don't know where it's going, but I need to stick with it and try to make it as big as I can. So, 70,000 volunteers, 747 river cleanups or events in 22 states, 23 rivers, and about 7 million pounds of garbage. If you see a problem, like no matter how small or how big, you can do something about it. As an individual, you can really make a difference. And you know, you don't have to be the smartest person in the world, but everybody's got skills. And I guarantee, whatever that skill may be, it might be that you're really good at, you know, typing, data entry. Doesn't matter what it, mechanics. There's an organization that needs your help. And if there's not an organization that fits exactly what you want to do, then you can start one. But the world needs more people doing good things. So just find your passion and make it happen.
Days it feels like we're working our butts off and struggling to pay the bills, feed the family, and enjoy the advantages of living in the Quad Cities. WQAD News 8 is right here with you, looking for ways to help with real solutions to real money problems. From how to get out of debt to finding a better paying job, it's about keeping the quality of life that we love. Hard work, determination, that's what we stand for at WQAD News 8.
Dogs sure can be messy. But with NexGard, their flea and tick killer doesn't have to be. NexGard, the vet's number one choice for dogs, is a delicious beef-flavored chew that kills both fleas and ticks. So it's easy to give, easy to take. Reported side effects include vomiting, itching, diarrhea, lethargy, and lack of appetite. Use with caution in dogs with a history of seizures. Why mess around? For powerful flea and tick protection, ask your vet about NexGard, the number one choice of vets for their dogs and yours.
Don't let dust and allergies get between you and life's beautiful moments. With Flonase Allergy Relief, they won't. Most allergy pills only control one inflammatory substance. Flonase controls six, and six is greater than one. Flonase changes everything.
Sophia, you stopped coming to the cafe.
Let's just say I found something better. With my Ninja Coffee Bar, I can choose a single cup or a carafe of hot, rich coffee plus specialty brews.
The Ninja Coffee Bar, the best coffee house in town, is now on your campus.
I'm a fan.
I'm a fan.
We're fans.
We're real fans.
We're Hawkeye fans.
We're real fans.
Black and gold.
I get my gear at Black and Gold.
Black and Gold, home of the largest selection of officially licensed Hawkeye merchandise. You can find gifts for the whole family at Black and Gold. Black and Gold, located in Davenport and Coralville, or always online at theblackandgoldshop.com.
I lost my daughter Chrissy to cancer, but in her final hours, she chose to give me the ultimate gift. My vision was failing, and through a cornea transplant, Chrissy gave me the gift of sight.
It takes less than a minute to join the Secretary of State's Organ and Tissue Donor Registry.
The eyes are the mirror to the soul, so I'm seeing my great-granddaughter through Chrissy's eyes.
Go to lifegoeson.com.
Chrissy's gift changed a life. You can too.
Supporting young adults and their education and training after high school is a key part of keeping our workforce and community competitive. That's why the Sedona Group is partnering with WQAD News 8 to recognize outstanding high school seniors through the SOAR Scholarship Program. We're looking for seniors that best exemplify the SOAR characteristics. 5 scholarships will be awarded. We invite all high school seniors to apply at WQAD.com.
Stretch your income tax dollars till they explode with savings at Harold's Furniture in Rock Falls. Purchase anything in the store today and receive 12 months, no interest. It's time to rejuvenate your living room, dining room, or bedroom, and then get 12 months, no interest on everything in the store. Also, save on twin mattresses starting at just $99. Hurry in today and see how you can stretch your income tax dollars at Harold's Furniture.
I'm a connector. That's what I do. I connect people. Out of college, my first job was with Dun & Bradstreet. So I got to learn about small business. I thought, gee, I'd like to be one of those. I was just aggressive, a young man, and I was a salesman, and I thought I could do better than the employer I had at the time. It was a family business, and he brought his son into the business, and I had to train him, and I didn't like him, and I said, I got to get out of this environment. So I just quit and started my own business. It was 1974. I had no business plan. I had no financing arranged. I just got mad and shut the door and said I was starting my own business. And unfortunately, it was oil embargo time. Interest rates were 17%. Factories were laying off. But that was just the way my whole life, you just overcome obstacles and you just work harder. So I just said, hey, I'm going to start, and got my station wagon and started calling on businesses that would see me. I can remember it took 3 months when we started our business. Can you imagine 3 months before we got our first big order? We thought we were going to close the doors after 3 months, but we held on because I said, it's coming, it's coming. And guess what? It came, and that's what I'm saying. I never give up. We've all struggled very hard to get where we're at. And we didn't do it ourselves. We had people helping us. Growing up, I had, from the time I was in grade school, I had my principal, I had my sixth grade teacher. I was kind of a hellraiser growing up in the Florissant neighborhood. And I was hard to corral, but they corralled me. My first few employees were super. They're still with us today. We still have the same employees. I have some people who have been here 39 years. What I've experienced is that people have to be honest with themselves. They have to really, first of all, know themselves. What are their capabilities? What are you good at? And then have confidence in yourself. Because quite honestly, you can't succeed unless you're confident that what you're doing at the time is what you can do. And if you feel that way, go for it. Don't hold it back. Just keep trying. If you do what you love, it's not work. I enjoy work because it's not work to me. I love making deals, meeting people. And I think that's been my success. I don't consider it a chore.